nada bigger than my universe. Push me to the edge.
A fucking chat. I didn't, you know, Yachty sent me this song. Yachty and Juice made this shit in the same motherfucking night. This is like literally my shit. They made this in the same night as Yacht Club. This is so fucking good.
Perky got me stumbling, flipping them racks, yeah. Jesse White.
Baby girl with black and white like the shirt of a rap. Let me put all those.
Hey! Yo!
Fucking with a nigga like me.
Me and Bo getting black. Bitch, I'm blessed. Fuck it till I.
One. This is my shit. This is my shit. 999 the motherfucking chat. Juice WRLD got the best leaks of all time.
Really has me too. Mike.
Yes! Fucking legend! See like porridge.
From Paris, bring me some Givenchy. And it's daddy.
Hi guys. Are my noties out? For me, it says I have zero viewers in here, so I don't really know how many people are in this this stream and shit. Someone just said some crazy shit about rice. Chill out, bro. Chill out. Noties are out. Fire, fire. It says you have 70K in here. God damn. Alright, anyways. Did you confront Rice? I'm really going to just say a few more things about the situation, then we're just going to move past it. I'm leaving tonight. I don't really care what anybody says. I'm doing a short stream. You guys know my rule is every day in July I'm going to go live. Even if I'm in another state, I don't give a fuck. It's crazy because I'm probably going to be traveling a lot this month. But I'm going to literally be traveling a lot. Yeah. Not saying where I'm going. Just know that I'm going to go visit some family. I mean, I just kind of gave it away where I'm going. I'm probably... My flight's very early in the morning. I'm taking that shit tomorrow morning. I just need to let shit calm the fuck down. A lot of you guys still think this shit's fake. It's okay. Again, I have... It was more of just, like, not a real... It was, like, not beef, but it was, like, a disagreement. But now it got real once he DM'd the ex, and he unplugged my Wi-Fi last night. I swear to God he unplugged the internet last night. I'm not even joking. I didn't tell him to. I swear to God. I don't know why he thought that was funny. I had text to speech on. I was literally minding my own business, and this motherfucker unplugs the internet last night. I swear to God he did that. So, I don't know if you guys peeped what happened last night. I was streaming. Like I said, he unplugged the internet midstream. It's just fucking crazy to me that he even did that. We're dropping SSB World New York. New York is going to drop. I'm bringing a setup to where I go. So, if you guys used to watch me, you know, back in the day, you know that I'm going back to my roots. We're opening up a brand new GTA server, and I'm opening up a brand new Minecraft server as well. The Minecraft server will be ready in a couple weeks. The GTA server is going to be ready probably tomorrow, the next day. We're going to list prios for sale, and I'm going to be giving away tons of prios to you guys too. I know a lot of you guys want to stream in here. Who in this chat would genuinely want a spot in SSB World New York? Who in this chat would genuinely stream it every day and fucking grind this shit? I need to know right now, bro. I know a lot of you guys want to start your Twitch careers and shit, so. you know, I want to start helping motherfuckers out. Just know that, I'm gonna find a, good. A lot of you guys want to start streaming and shit. Good. Anyone that's trying to stream and shit, just know it's a very hard grind. It takes some time, but I promise you that if you're playing in my world, my SB World New York, you're gonna have a lot of, good things coming. I'm gonna basically be doing a system to where how much you grind the server, you're gonna have these things called points in the server, and you can redeem these loyalty points. You guys know, like, when you play a game, like, you kind of get these points. It's like challenge tokens in Call of Duty and, like, prestige tokens. It's kind of gonna be like that, and you can redeem them and basically get rewards. For example, the server's gonna take place in New York. I want to literally every other day or every other couple of days have some of your guys' streams displayed on a billboard in Times Square. Just to help you motherfuckers out, because I know how hard it is in the very beginning to get started on this Twitch shit, you know what I mean? So, SSB World New York is coming. Just want to let everyone know right now, you don't gotta fucking worry. We're about to save gaming, bro. I got tons of SSB joining. We got tons of fucking streamers that are gonna be a part of this shit. We're all gonna save it together, alright? So, super fucking excited about that, and most likely, like I said, I'm not gonna be here for launch. It's okay though, guys. Again, I gotta do what's best for me. I gotta do it, you know, at the end of the day, I need time away from this fucking LA shit, bro. I really do. No Games just typed in GTA is dead, Aiden. It's really not. It's the most played game right now. Everyone at No Games and call them dumb as fuck. It's really not, bro. And besides, New York is new scenery, new fucking shit, bro. It's gonna be fucking awesome, No Games. Come on, bro. Don't hate like that. We're about to fucking make this shit a fucking This right here is going to literally bring back the fucking gaming community. All right, so I promise I got you guys, bro. You start packing. I'm all packed up. Yeah. How can I be in New York? We're gonna have tons of ways for you guys to get in New York. We're gonna have a lot of awesome ways. It's gonna be fucking dope. I'm really excited about New York. I don't want to see any dumb comments, bro. You know what I mean? GTA LA is dead. GTA RP is dead in LA. But it's not dead in this New York shit. Nobody's been able to do it successfully. Relax, been working on this shit, like, really daily and shit. You know what I mean? So we're going to actually check out the server today. I'm actually going to show you guys the server today. We're going to see what's going on in it. And actually, like I said, I'm going to start probably... We're gonna sell Prials tomorrow. We could probably launch the server Sunday. So tomorrow, we'll do another stream. Why you guys talk about Pammy? What about her, bro? You're drinking root beer? Yeah, bro. Yeah, I am. What's wrong with that? But before we show New York, I want to talk to you guys for a little bit, react to some stuff, and then we can show you guys New York. Tonight's going to be a shorter stream, like I said, guys. Hopefully, I don't even know if my internet's going to disconnect. Whether it disconnects or not, it's going to be a fucking a shorter stream because I do have a plane to catch. And I'm not going to give out too much information, but I'm going to go home, bro. I need to go home. I need to see my people and shit. So, yeah. Is she coming with you is what they're asking. Oh, yeah, of course, bro, of course. You know, that's my girlfriend. There's no reason why she wouldn't come with me. You know what I mean? So, New York is dropping. Really fucking thrilled. Really excited. I didn't even ask you guys, how was your day? How was your day, guys? 1 through 10, how was your day? Everyone give me an honest answer. 1 through 10, how was your guys' day? My day was, it was like a 5 or a 6. But now that I'm streaming, it's about an 8, 8 and a half. When we show New York, it should be added to a 10. Talk to me, guys. How you guys feeling? A lot of you guys had midday 7, some 8s. 8, 7, 6s, shitty man. It's okay, Perry. Twitch, I got you, bro. Glad you guys could all tune in. So, yeah. 6, 3, horrible. Hey, man, it's all good. 0, lost some money gambling. You guys gotta be careful with that gambling shit. My boy Sam Faz for the 20 gifted. This is my dog right here, bro. W's in the fucking chat for my boy. Much love to you, bro. I showed Cole Bennett. I wish Kid Cudi. I wish I knew him. I showed Cole Bennett your. I'm gonna show you guys the picture. Fuck it. This is what Sam made, bro. Shout out to Sam, bro. I can't wait to fucking sign you, dog. I got so much shit in the way, you know, for you, bro. And I'm really excited for you, Sam. But I'm gonna go ahead and show you motherfuckers what he just made for Cole Bennett on the spot. It took him probably like not even that long too. Probably took him like a fucking, you know what I mean, like a few days or some. Not even a few days, probably. But Sam, he made me this shit, bro. Check this out. This is for Cole Bennett, guys. You can't really see it that well, but it looks so fucking cool, bro. I'm really proud of you, Sam. You're honestly making great moves, and I really want to see you go crazy, dog. I really do. Appreciate you, JN, for the 10 gifted subs. I really appreciate you, bro. Can I join the Minecraft server when it goes up? Yeah, of course. And again, guys, I'm very excited to play. to launch these servers. And I want everyone to know that it's going to be fucking fun as fuck. Like, the faction servers, I don't know if you guys have ever... Have you guys actually ever heard of Minecraft servers, like factions and shit? Have you guys ever heard of those shits? Celery with the 10 gifted. Celery got paid today, so that motherfucker Celery is on some demon timing. Celery got paid at the biggest bag of all time today. I'm just kidding. Celery, nah, for real though, bro. Congratulations, bro. You've been going crazy. I hope you get your Aiden Live plaque. You need it. Sam with another fucking, some more gifted subs. I appreciate you, my brother. I love you, bro. Seriously, you big things for you, bro. I'm going to sign you on some cool shit. And no, I won't be taking any percentages of your work. I just want to sign you to help expand your platform. He already knows this shit. I want to better you. Your plaque's coming tomorrow. My boy. Good shit. So, yeah. Celery's been working really hard. Good shit, Celery Stick. Yeah, faction servers are fun. If you guys have ever played Minecraft, you know there's Hunger Games. We're going to have all that shit in there. Hunger Games on Minecraft was actually the first battle royale, which is crazy. And I used to have talks with my friends and be like, why don't they make a real game out of this? Later comes on, you have something like H1Z1, Minecraft, such like that. So, it's just kind of cool to see, you know, all that shit come. So, as you guys see by the title says Moving Out. I am 100% not going to be staying here anymore. I don't know where I'm going to go, guys. Yo, Jan Jennifer with the 25 gifted. Everyone put W's in the chat. I feel disrespected on some weird shit. You guys can say this is fake all you want. You guys can say this is a distraction from the scams that have been going on. I don't really care. Just know that I'm actually making a fucking action. You know, if this shit was fake and shit, I wouldn't be actually leaving. I wouldn't be packing. I've really packed some shit up. Yo, Sam found another 20 gifted. This dude Sam is going fucking crazy, bro. What's the song name? I'm down Brad. Down bad. It was called... Just type in Juice WRLD featuring Lil Yachty. It's called... I think on YouTube it's called Stumbling, I think. But there's another title for it that fucking Yachty named it. Yachty 7 the entire... Yachty and Juice have an entire... I don't know if it's a project. Yachty and Juice have a full 12 songs. And he sent me the whole thing. So it's called... what is it called? Blessed Boys, I think. I think it's called Blessed Boys. Actually, I didn't leak anything, by the way. You guys don't got to spam leaked. You know what I mean? You don't got to spam leaked. But, you know, they were friends, bro. They recorded a lot of music together. So, I think it's called Blessed Boys. Yeah, I think it's called Blessed Boys. So, that's the project. I don't know if it's actually, like, he just sent me some... I don't know, bro. I'm not making any fucking announcements, bro. I'm not the artist here. Poe is just a fucking genius. But who made this fucking poll? Move to New York, Miami, other. You guys are fucking sickening. If I were to actually go to move to another state, probably NY. You know what I mean? I love New York. I got family in Miami. So the East Coast and shit. I love New York weather. I love New York. What about Schnaggy? Schnaggy. What about him, bro? Why are you guys asking about Schnaggy? When is the baby due? Me and Pammy are expecting at the end of the year. Just kidding. We got an anonymous gift. They're only homies with the 10 gift, and I appreciate you, bro. For real. Thank you so much. Look, a couple of you guys were saying drop Minecraft server first. We still got to have some shit. We still got to have some shit going, bro. We still got to have some people, like, edit, develop, all that stuff. You're leaving him? Nah, Schnaggy's going to come too, guys, of course. Move to Nashville. Chad, what state are you motherfuckers from, bro? What state are you motherfuckers gonna be from? What state are you motherfuckers from? You guys live. A lot of you guys live on the East Coast. I don't know what it is, but the West Coast is better. But a lot of you guys live on the East Coast. This shit. A lot of you guys live on the East Coast. It's crazy, bro. It's crazy. Someone in my chat said Italy. I'm Italian, so that's what's up. We've been talking about leaving Miami for a minute. Yeah, no, but I'm actually leaving. Again, yeah. I mean, at this point, bro, there's just so much shit going on. I got no fucking nothing. I don't want to be here right now, bro. I don't want to be here right now. Obviously, I'm not packing everything because that would be stupid as fuck, but I'm going to go stay, you know, somewhere else for a bit. I just don't want to fucking be here right now. You know, I need motherfuckers to, this is weird, bro. Just disrespectful, you know, on some shit. So I'm out for a little bit, you know? I'm out for a bit. But New York is still gonna drop. Guys, what did I tell you guys? Every single day in July, we're gonna be live. So I don't care if it's a 30-minute stream, an hour stream, a 5-hour stream. I don't care, bro. Listen, bro, I don't really give a fuck. So I'm just telling you guys how it's coming. We're dropping New York this weekend. Tomorrow I'll have everything listed. Actually, we could probably do it tonight. You know what I mean? We probably do it tonight. Just gotta talk to Renutsack. But yeah, it's looking really well. It's looking really good. What do you guys want me to, let's see. Let's just start reacting to some shit. I want to start reacting to some shit, man. Will you come back? I'm going to have to come back eventually, but I'm not, I don't want to live here type shit. Only homies with the 5 good subs. I heard Schnaggy and Cuffin were beefing on some shit. I'm going to invite Schnaggy up to the room. They're going to talk about it, hash it out. They're brothers, so Schnaggy and Cuffin were beefing. Supposedly, and I'm not speaking out of one fucking side. I talked to Schnaggy today. Supposedly, it's miscommunication on some shit. I don't know. We're going to talk about it with them. Ben, they sort of fight, get the subs. I don't know. KSI song. All right, let me pull up this fucking Discord shit. Supposedly though, chat, Julio Fulio got on this shit. All right, I want to see everything. Schnaggy Hoes versus Cuffin will react in a bit. It's the first thing I want to react to. When are you gambling next? I go back to Cabo soon.
Whatever, Aiden fighting Faith, Muzz, Buzz, whatever his name is. I'm gonna fight Rice. Blueface fighting the other one. Shout out my brother Blueface. Blueface fighting somebody. I forgot who the dog is. Blueface fighting.
Yo, Sam with another 20 gifted. Everyone put W's in the fucking chat. It's crazy because I didn't even have to hit Julio on some shit. This motherfucker just straight up just said this shit, which is crazy. My boy. W Mans, right?
So I'm gonna just fight Rice. B-Lou, that's my brother, too. B-Lou, that's bro.
I heard something happened with Julio and B-Lou. What happened?
Yeah, B-Lou, that bro. Hold on, I'm see if you're on here.
He leaked some numbers? Whose number did he leak?
I can't even see the, I can't even see it, bro. So many people sending requests.
Sam, why are you going so fucking crazy right now? Yo, Sam with another 20 gifted.
Go to Twitter, man. I'm finna go live on Twitter next, man.
Yo, W's in the fucking chat, bro. Sam, thank you so much, dog.
Twitter right now. Oh, man. We finna set it up. Me versus Rice.
Yo.
Look, we're gonna set it up. 3 minutes ago, it was this noise.
He was this.
And now we're smoking on Rice.
Chad, do you guys think Rice is scared?
Twitter name. My Twitter right here. ESPN underscore Fulio. Yeah. I don't think y'all know that, dude. Do what but talents? I don't think y'all know that, dude. And I put Aiden on that little bump.
Hanging with the 50 gifted. Everyone W hanging in the motherfucking chat.
That man Aiden playing down, bro.
What? Alright, anyways. Okay. Y'all said B. Lou leaked a number.
Indeed, you donated 5 numbers. SB on top.
Hey, I know
he
was
calling
sick.
Julio, that's what we do in SSB.
Nah, bro, don't call him, bro. That's weird, bro.
Yeah,
quit calling.
I don't know if this is my view on live, bro.
You said react to what? Don't watch it, dumbass. Don't watch what?
Did Snaggy, did they pull up yesterday? Are we about to pull up? Did they pull up?
Chill.
Shit, bro. It just is what it is, bro. Bro, we good, damn, bro. We good. Yeah. Even if it's a lag, you can't stream, bro.
Oh, I see what you're saying. Oh, okay. Oh, I see what you guys are saying. Oh, yeah, I'm dumb as fuck. I know. I'm actually dumb as fuck. Yeah, you're right. Okay. Okay. I see what you guys are saying. Yeah, that's... I'm dumb as fuck. Yeah. That's stupid as fuck. All right. Let me see something real quick. All right, I'm going to go to Aiden's plan right now. We're going to look at some fucking clips. Wait, why? What about KSI chat? Team KSI in the fucking chat. RGSK in the fucking chat. Nah, I'm just kidding. Hold up. Sam with another 20. Get the size, bro. Dog, you're actually fucking insane, bro. Everyone but Dub is in the fucking chat for Sam, for real. Mm-hmm.
They want you to hit the soldier, bro, for the culture, bro. 100K, you ready? Yeah. Hey, y'all ready for Aiden, bro? You ready to say me with 5 E's, bro? We about to crank that soldier right though.
If there's any videos you guys want to react to, let me know. React to KSI. Did he drop a video? What'd he drop? What'd he say? He didn't drop a video, bro. He didn't drop a video. Y'all lying, bro.
Fuck now, bro. Let's go, bro. Soulja Boy up in it. Oh.
You dropped the song? What song?
Yo, what's up, Ricky?
What in the heck is that dance?
Yeah, no, he didn't, bro. Jesus Christ. Chat, you guys think if my parents were watching, bro, they'd be ashamed. The beef just promote a gang war in New York GTA.
Gotta turn the fuck up. Cause right now it's RGSK, nigga. Right now it's RGSK. And I can play music over this bitch without getting fucking copyright. Turn me up, chat. Turn me up, chat. RGSK in the fucking chat. We not going for none of that shit, nigga. When I know LA, if I see Rice coming, I'm not gonna do nothing because I'm not trying to get sued. But fuck it, nigga. We still turn, nigga. That's as big as it be.
Same, baby.
That's what the fuck we do. RGS, we smoke. Fuck is they talking about, nigga? I'm about to end this bitch, but we still lit. We still fucking lit. And I'm gonna be back next stream and we turning the fuck up. Fuck that shit, nigga. Yes, sir. W's in the chat. Not playing with these niggas, man.
Sam is so hot.
Then I linked a tweet to KSI basically saying, hey, look, I started this feud between you and Rice Gum. Like, blame me. You guys should make peace. And KSI responded by saying, F Rice, if I see him, it's fully on site. Over!
But then... What the fuck? Joe, you guys got 1A in a street fight. KSI or Rice? He's 40 doing this shit. Jack, KSI's gonna be like 60 years old doing this shit. Bro, he's funny though, you can't lie.
Like a high schooler in a dramatic breakup.
I agree, I think we could just establish that RDS is a very immature community. Bro. I'm gonna go fuck out, bro! I'm literally moving out, dog, this piece of shit! Bro, okay, like, I was upset about the internet. Yo, Jada, thanks for the 10 get the subs, motherfucker. Jesus, you guys are devious.
Show yourself.
All right.
Bro.
No, bro. You guys are ruining it now. The first one was so funny, bro. There was one. Someone sent me the original one we saw. We laughed at. Bro, it was funny, like, it was this one kid, he's like, oh, no way. And then, like, it's a screenshot, and then it's, like, me with the boxing gloves. Dude, get me, someone get me that, please, bro. Someone put that shit in this shit right now. I do, bro. Hey, everyone's been facts in the chat, bro. Does anybody else go through their old pictures and videos and just smile because you remember how fun those times were? Bro, on God, though, bro. Like, life, I don't know, bro. Life was just different back then. You know what I mean? It was just different back then. I know what you guys thought. I know you guys can all agree, bro. Damn, bro. This actually hits. Snap memories. Yeah, facts, facts, facts. Yeah. Oh, my God, that's crazy.
Huh? So when Aiden, you know, he went through...
Bro, this is obviously fake, bro. Like, bro! What the fuck? This is obviously fake.
Huh?
Obviously fake.
The perfect Drake lyric.
Guys, I never used to dress up. I never used to dress up, bro.
So when Aiden, you know, he went through a period where, you know, he wore his sister's dresses and...
Bro! Guys, I swear... Bro! I swear to God it's cap. I swear to God it's cap. I swear to God it's he's capping, bro. All my fucking life he's lying. All my life, bro. All my fucking heartbeat. On the Holy Bible, bro. On everything I love, bro. Like, he's literally lying, bro. He's literally capping. Did someone put that clip of the boxing gloves under here? You guys didn't even do it, bro. Wait, what's this one right here? Aiden, you sent the money to the wrong person? Hey, Will Gaze, thanks for the five gift, the motherfucker. Dumb fuck. You're dumb as shit. You're dumb. RIP, 4K. Damn. All right. Yo, Lorix, I got you, bro. I got you. Don't worry, bro. I got you. Don't worry. We're going to figure that out. By the way, this is on God, this is cap, bro. Chat, all my life, this is fucking cap. All my life, that's cap. That's not even funny, bro. Chase, you have a warning, bro. That wasn't even funny.
I just came in the chat, bitch! Yeah! Bitch! Brr. JJ, the only reason you still got bands up in your pockets. Aiden, the only reason that you still relevant, so stop it. We all know every mid and she always on some thoughts. She cut the bullshit. Gabby gonna rock you like a fucking rocket. Calling all these girls but do nothing. Come out the closet. Keep on talking. Fully yo gon' come and pop you like a sock.
Fucking
beating Aiden's meat. Rice cup if I catch you lacking, I'ma put you on a tee. I'ma snatch your bitch and have her swallow up all my park cup. After that, I'ma turn you from rice gum to rice done. Have you applying for jobs just like a fucking bum.
Yo, he went crazy though. Oh God, he went stupid. Yeah, chat. I got you guys. See, this brings back so many memories. Me and Banks are setting up our COD accounts. We just need 2 max prestige accounts: Black Ops 2 and Modern Warfare 2. I'm gonna stream this shit too. So if you guys want to, would that be a W, guys? If we stream this shit, bring back some memories for the old, for the one time, bro. Someone said this shit is ass. You're a hater, bro. See, that's if you, bro. What was your guys' first Call of Duty ever played? That's how I know you guys are fucking weird. If you didn't grow up playing Call of Duty in game chat lobbies and shit, you're automatically an L, bro. I don't give a fuck. All right, Quaddy, bet. But yeah, we like I said, bro. This is gonna bring back many memories. If your first Call of Duty was either Modern Warfare 2 or a Black Ops or a COD, I love you. You're a demon. VIP Sam. Oh, I thought he was already VIP'd. Sam. Or someone whispered me a shit. I don't get it.
Taste that zelly. Henny on Henny. Gang in the spot, just getting on daddy. Busting a 40, spin on your
shit. Black Ops 2, you're valid if that was your first COD. I'm not gonna lie. That was a great Call of Duty.
Shorty, don't do Bacardi.
Bust your pinata, open your mata.
Okay, that was a little. Flight bait. Yo, guys, by the way, you guys gotta get this out to Flight. Flight. House of Highlights and Bleacher Report is literally reaching out to you and your management team, and you guys are not responding. Why do you not want to one-on-one me, Flight? Why are you running away? Chat, on God, Flight is literally running, bro. He literally hasn't responded. His management team and him has not responded. House of Highlights is literally trying to fucking set this up, bro. Try to pay you and I, whoever wins, a bag. He's dodging, bro. He's actually dodging. On God, he is. On my entire life, he is. And the reason I'm bringing it up on stream is because I want to make this shit happen. Because he was talking shit. I don't give a fuck. Bro, come on. It's because you're going to fuck him.
Wait, Aiden, smile real quick. Aiden, smile.
Smile. Aiden Rods, your fake bionic teeth will begin a mandatory software update in approximately 5 seconds.
You're weird as fuck. Al joke in the chat. That wasn't funny, bro. That wasn't funny. Ow! Bro. Enough! It's enough!
Everybody jump. Run. Yo, Snag, I know we can't run.
I got a link, it's on 40 in my right car.
This is changing, yeah, I like, I ain't noticed. Getting money, nigga, that my main focus. With 2, 2, 3, you, I like, you gon' notice.
Aw, sad faces. Like, my sister is so fucking weird. Nah, she's just kidding.
Face K knew he had to be the first one to get out of these coins in order to profit. Like, what do you think is going to happen to these guys?
I mean, if the SEC wants to investigate, they're going to get a fine, maybe prison.
Wait, is that real, that video?
I made some custom stuff for Din Ross.
That's hard. That's hard as fuck. Wait, is that me? No way I'm in the Family Guy episode. Wait, am I actually in a Family Guy episode? On God?
I ain't pray for these baguette.
I'm not even dick sucking, but on God, LeBron James is the best logo here. On God, he does. I'm not even being a dick sucker. And if you say otherwise, then you're probably dick eating. Who do you guys think has the best logo? I literally think LeBron does. Actually.
Yes, I pray for better days.
LeBron got the best logo.
I ain't pray for that new vet. All right.
Or Kobe. LeBron or Kobe. I didn't even see Kobe's right there. Bro, play Wii Sports, bring back our childhood. It's better than 2K21 style. Y'all want me to play this shit? No way you guys want me to play that shit. Cry baby, cry baby. Shut the fuck up, you ugly ass bitch. I'm gonna smack the fuck out of you, bro. Stress as fuck, bro. F's. Mike, fix this shit.
Okay. He gon' need a first aid kit, ain't doing the waiting. This ass whooping is free, just like the Masons. Giant what I am, attack on Titan, a beast, the reality, something like Ken.
Yeah, but why are you making edits, bro? Why? Wait, how did you guys know about this picture right here? Who knows? Yeah, how do you guys know about this picture right here? I met Tory Lanez a very long time ago. A very, very long time ago. A very, very long time ago. Goddamn, you're ugly or weird. Possible, bro. Oh, the internet! Bro, get him on my phone right now. I'm gonna fucking yell at him, bro. Get him on the fucking phone! Bro, I'm really getting mad, bro. I'm getting really, really mad right now. I mean, like...
This man is 24 years old, and his girl is 18, bro. She just graduated from high school, bro, like a year ago. Rice Gum's the type of guy who bought Bad Baby's OnlyFans, bro, as soon as it dropped. He's one of those. I should call Chris Hansen up. Bro was sitting watching the clock, waiting for his girl to turn 18 like it was New Year's. 5, 4, 3, 2, This dude, Rice Gum, is still stuck in his 2017 days. The wave is past, bro. Just let it go. Clock out. Clock out and go home, bro. This man is a clout parasite. If he can suck any type of clout tokens out, he's gonna do it. He's like a fly. You gotta...
Why not? I think we 7D. Damn. Hey, bro, I said no flying bikes and shit.
Pushy, come make this pussy purr.
We ain't on all that flying cars, swimming cars, all that aircraft shit, bro. We on Hellcat, Chargers, slide cars, Bentleys, AMGs.
Maybe I should just quit and go back.
Don't get sad about shit. Hope your anxiety isn't bad. We love you.
Back to making noodles.
Look, kid, bad things happen, and you can't do anything about it, right?
Right.
Wrong! When the world turns its back on you, you turn your back on the world.
When life gets you down, you know what you gotta do?
I don't know what you gotta do.
Just keep swimming. Just keep swimming.
Hey, Sam, thanks for the 20 gifted, motherfucker. Everyone put W's in the chat right now, bro. I'm giving
you
VIP, bro.
Your past behind you.
But it still hurts. Oh, yes, the past can hurt. But the way I see it, you can either run from it.
It's not cringe. I actually needed this, bro. Someone said, what the fuck am I watching? Please, just, if you guys care about me, it's helping me.
Oh, learn from it.
Yesterday.
You, all right.
It's history. Tomorrow is mystery. But today.
Why are you guys saying, are you 12? Ban the person who sent it. Ban him. Bro, I'm not banning him. I love this video.
Gift. That is why it is called.
It's a W video, bro.
Your story may not have such a happy beginning, but that doesn't make you who you are.
It's a W vid, on God.
It is the rest of your story.
You guys can't tell me this instrumental right here does not hit. You guys cannot tell me this instrumental right here does not hit. Wait, sorry, not that one. Ew. On God, this shit hits. On God, it does. All my life, it does, chat. On God, on everything I love, this shit hits. On God, it does. On, bro, all my fucking life. Bro, on everything I love, this shit hits. Right here. What movie clip? Bro, Sam is really going crazy, bro. Everyone put W's in the fucking chat right now. Everyone put W's in the fucking chat for Sam. Celery, it's not TOS, bro. Celery, the movie's rated G. Like, actually, Celery, you're actually down bad, buddy. Nah, you guys want to spam cringe. Now you guys are going to watch this. And I'm going to fast forward it. This is what life is about. Alright? It's not copyright, it's a movie clip. This is actually really sad, bro. Bro, Up is a top. I think Up is my favorite cartoon, bro. Movie. Oh, this shit's sad. That's actually fucked. Someone said spoiler alert. He's nah, you guys are weird. Alright, this is actually fucking sad, bro. This is actually sad. I think I cried when this movie. No, I actually do cry, bro. Someone said the movie's mid. You're fucking stupid, bro. Oh, hell no. Yo, Sam, thanks for the 20 gifted subs. Sam is going absolutely crazy.
Dory.
I love you, Dice. You're actually a demon. Trustable sources are telling me that Schnaggy ate the script as an attempt to rebel against the house for not providing him enough food. Nobody memorized it, and the writers are being contacted as we speak. You're fucking dumb.
You went out of your way to announce to everyone?
I would never throw the phone at her, by the way. I would never throw the phone at her. I was joking.
Do it.
I would actually never do that. Oh, man. I miss these days, bro. This one's cringe, but it's also a W. Good old days, right, guys?
Chuck is coming from around the street. Yo, Schnaggy Ho is coming. We got the ice cream truck coming from around the block. We got the ice cream truck.
Yeah. All the rappers are in my ear. You're the one who literally DM my bro. All right.
Yeah. Nah. That's why I said I'm gonna talk to him, bro. It's crazy though, bro. We can't, man. God damn it, man. Y'all can have friction like that, man. That called static, man. You know friction. Called static. Man, that's what I'm saying. I can't have that. Man, come on, man. Y'all gotta talk that shit out or something, man. That shit is crazy. See, yeah, man. God damn it, man. That's what I said, because I talked to him. I called him, bro. And you know, because I fuck with both of y'all, bro. And, like, I called him, bro, and I could tell it was tension with him. And, you know what I'm saying? I see the same shit with you, bro. So I'm like, bro, y'all.
Bro, Sam with another 20 fucking gifted, bro. Everyone put W's in the fucking chat, bro.
Y'all gonna have to see each other talk that shit out, man, or something. Nah, all right, bet, bro. Say what's up, bro. My nigga Rice in this motherfucker, man. On me. Gang, bro. All right, bet. Y'all be careful, bro, for sure.
Can a Kenneter guess a Din Ross?
Yes, it is. He can be classified as one. I don't know how to answer this. This is a double-edged sword, right? Click don't know.
Yes.
Oh. Look, he's happy now. No, stupid. Get mad again. He's mad.
Yes.
Oh, wait. Where does this question come from? Does he pull this out of his... Yes.
Yeah.
Oh. What? Damn. Oh, my God. No, I'm back. Goodbye. Goodbye.
Else for show. Facts, but W cringe.
Now I'm really mad.
What the fuck? You went low to DM somebody, you know, in my life. You know what I mean? You DM an ex. I know what's right. I know what's wrong. I know morals because I didn't sell my soul. Rice Gum sold this soul. Whenever you guys see him live and whenever you go comment on his pictures.
What the fuck? What the fuck?
He sold his soul, bro. He sold his soul.
I knew it. I told y'all boys, LA is weird. That shit is the devil's land. Like, are we surprised, really? Are we actually surprised that Rice Gum sold his soul? I mean, yeah, it's coming from Aiden's mouth, but, you know, I'm trusting Aiden on this one. I'm trusting my gut. And for you to go DM Stacy, I hope you know Aiden and Stacy, they're on good terms. They didn't break up on some beef shit. They're good. So you aiming that low to get on Aiden's bad side? Like, you really trying to DM his ex? You're weird.
Wait. Is 16 in the UK, bro? If I was living in...
Nice, weird. Yes, Sam, thanks for the 20 gifted, motherfucker. Sam, how many you gifted tonight, motherfucker?
In the UK, like 21 Savage? You know what I'm saying? 16 to 18. Nah.
Yo!
Yo!
Here's my final thoughts about this. The, you know what I'm saying? The rice gum, Aiden. This man, Rice, showed his true colors, bro. He really did. I'm not gonna lie, Aiden. Move out the house, please. Move out of...
Chat, should I actually move out, yes or no? I want just a yes or no.
L.A. Honestly, you don't even gotta move out of L.A. Just move out that house, bro. I'm not gonna lie. No one in that house cares about you, Aiden, for your well-being. Except for Pammy. They're all using you for clout.
You know, when I was a kid, I used to think you were cool.
What the fuck?
You know, when I was a kid, I used to think...
You would never succeed more than you fail. That's not how it works. You know why? Because failure is a wonderful teacher. It's the only way to learn. You have to fail. Failure is a part of the process to becoming successful. I tell people this all the time. Michael Jordan, the greatest basketball player in the world, he took
LeBron.
946 game-winning shots. He has missed over 700 times, but he has made 146. You know what they write about? When he make it. They write about when you make it. So guess what? When you get through failing.
You can't say cringe to this. You can't say cringe to this.
Failing. All you gotta do is make one. Shit, who you know that gets it right all the time? That's impossible. You have to fail. Matter of fact, when you fail, be glad about it. Every time you
fail. Why does it keep doing that? This is sick as fuck, I can't lie. Bro. What the fuck?
I'm just a misunderstood teen, bro. Just wait, guys. I'm just misunderstood, guys. I'm not a bad kid. I'm really not a bad kid. I'm just misunderstood.
Hey.
Yo, what's up, man? Hey, you want a game or something, buddy?
What do you got going on tonight, baby?
Oh, fuck! Are you okay?
Snaggy's calling me. Hold on. Yep.
You thought that picture was funny, bitch? Over here, you gonna laugh at my face?
Sorry, what are you up to?
I'm gonna show you what I'm up to. Bitch, thought that shit was funny?
I'm just gonna lock my door so you can't come in.
Locked.
Guess what? You can't come in now, buddy. Fucking dumbass. Rice gum right now. So said he's gonna eat your food? Bro, he's not, bro. Chat, what's the code? Chat, don't snitch! Chat, do not snitch! There's no way you guys know my code. There's nah, you guys are weird! You're actually so weird! You're actually weird. Nah, you guys are actually weird. It's so funny how Rice and RGS can make all these jokes about Aiden and Pammy, and it's just trolling. Right. This community can't make any jokes with the type of stuff. Facts, bruh. Facts. Snaggy baby. Alright, I'm coming.
Hey, yeah. Sit your bitch ass down. Go sit your bitch ass down.
Okay. Let's
sit the fuck down.
Okay, close it. Please, I have a tummy ache.
You do? But you're not finna let the nigga Rice gum run you out this house, man.
So what
you gotta learn how to fight for yourself, my nigga.
Wait, so I have a question. Should we run him out of the house?
Hell yeah.
But
gotta learn some heart. Alright. You just gonna give up and leave?
No, fuck that, you're right. This is my
This is no shit.
Alright, sit down though. I gotta talk to you about something.
What's up?
We need to talk about some things that happened last night.
What happened?
So last night, you were engaged in your own beef.
What beef?
Not beef, but I heard something happened with you and somebody else.
Man, we ain't gonna talk about that, man.
Oh, you don't wanna talk about it?
I don't got time for that. We won't beef with nobody, man.
Okay.
I got time for that shit.
Okay.
Yeah. What you on though, my... I can't call you that. What you on though?
Wait, what?
I was gonna call you my nigga, but he ain't black.
So?
What you on, bro? What you been on, bro? I'm just... What you doing? Same shirt?
W script. You guys are so weird.
Y'all are so weird, bro. Same shirt, different day. Y'all niggas act like y'all ain't never wore the same shirt multiple times, bro. Like,
facts. They hate my dick, bro. They hating.
But nah,
Shit.
What you is?
Everyone right now, if you guys got Amazon Prime, Twitch Prime, you guys should sub because I'm like, oh, yeah.
You what? I'm just fucking with you.
I'm finna
take me a nice little nap, bro. It's hot as hell down there.
What do you mean you're gonna take a nap?
Bro, it's hot as hell down there, bro.
What do you mean?
I can't sleep in that room. It's hot.
So when I go back to the other room. Oh, because it's under.
Office in there.
So kick him out. Huh? Kick him out.
I'm not gonna kick Waff out, bro.
Well, he has to get out anyway because what's his name's coming back?
Who?
Anyways, so you don't think I should dip?
Nah. It's your shit,
bro. I already booked a flight, though, bro. Like, on God, I booked a flight. On everything I love, I booked a flight. Huh? I'm muted, yeah. Actually, swear to God.
Sure?
Swear to God.
Damn.
This LA shit's crazy, bro.
Why are they saying L script? We literally just sitting here talking, bro. What are y'all niggas on?
No, but, like, this LA shit is crazy. Like, I don't know, bro. Like, shit is just weird, bro.
What's weird? Talk to me, bro. What's weird?
They're saying L script.
Y'all niggas is so weird, bro. I'm up here talking to my homie, bro.
I don't know. I just feel like everything... Nah, shit's been weird, bro. Like, with fucking you-know-who. Rice. Weird.
Really? I think y'all should just stop beefing and just fuck it out. The fuck y'all niggas beefing in the same house where this shit... Like,
you know what he did, bro. He DM'd fucking...
I don't give a fuck. You still ain't talked to him yet. The fuck?
Dude, cut the internet out. He's so weird for that. I don't give a fuck. Chat, is that not weird that he cut the Wi-Fi off yesterday?
Well, guys, these niggas acting like hoes, bro. They just sitting here, you know what I'm saying? Sneak dissing each other in the same fucking house. That don't make no sense.
I'm not sneak dissing him.
Chat, if y'all was...
What happened yesterday with you?
Huh?
What happened yesterday with you?
What happened yesterday with me?
You're in your own beef.
I don't got beef with nobody.
Somebody has beef with you.
So, what? Basically, I don't gotta talk about that, bro.
Just tell me.
Huh?
Just tell me.
Bro, why did Cuffham tweet that shit, though? That shit was...
What did he tweet?
Bro, I don't want to talk about that, bro. No, I don't want to talk about that.
Someone said Cuffham took your girl.
No. Chat, do y'all know why Cuffham made that tweet, bro? I'm just...
What did it say?
Alright, I'll read it. So y'all niggas want to know so bad. I want to be so fucking nosy and shit. Alright, so Cuffham tweeted last night. He said, niggas get a free ticket to LA and downplay another nigga hustle that's trying to grind for his.
Did you say anything to him?
And then he said, niggas turning their back on me, not even wearing V-Long. And I had on a V-Long shirt for 2 days.
What the fuck? Why is he doing that?
I don't know. I didn't do nothing. Chat, what I do, bro? I be out here chilling. Why Cuffham do that?
What's going on with you guys? Do you have beef?
No, I asked him how I'm downplaying him. Nigga was mad because he, so me and Zane tweeted like under his go live tweet, right?
Mm-hmm.
I tweeted like a little picture. And then he called me. I ain't answer the phone. I guess he mad because I ain't answer the phone or something. But he was like, I was trying to downplay him. I texted him. I was like, I said, how I'm downplaying you. Me and Zane posted the same picture. And then he was like, he just said something. I don't know. He tripping though. But
at the end of the day, man. Look.
At the end of the day, we just got to figure some shit out.
I ain't beefing with nobody though. You need to get your shit together, dumbass. You can't beef with a nigga that live with you.
Yeah, I know. But...
So y'all gotta do something.
Listen, I'm the more mature one here. He's the one that's taking low fucking hits. Chat, who's more mature, me or Rice? Mature. Who's more mature, me or Rice? Me. On God, I am. Oh God, I am. Oh God, I am. Cause Rice is over here DMing fucking. Yeah, nah, we're not gonna get into it. But, anyways,
None.
Chunky, you're losing your fucking mind, you dumbass bitch. Royce, you have ugly ass teeth in your fucking mouth, bitch.
Both of y'all childish. Both of these niggas ain't like some hoes right now, bro. I don't get it. You need to get your fucking shit together, dumbass. Alright?
Alright. Ow, bitch. The fuck? Alright, bro. Alright. Okay. Mm-mm. I can't, I'm streaming. Yeah, turn the lights back on. You guys are vague.
Yo.
What's going on with you and Schnaggy?
Bro, you gonna just let him say that side and let me get slandered on every app?
Bro, shut up, bro. What's going on with you?
So look, bro, you know your internet got cut off, right? You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
And look, we a group, right? We family, right?
So, yeah.
All right, let me ask you, Aiden. Is it a problem when me going live after you know it? To you personally, is it a problem?
If what?
If I go live after you, is it a problem? Yes or no?
No, I don't have a problem with it.
You don't care, do you?
No, but what Cuff told me was, you go live the second I end. Like, the second I end, you'll go live.
I wait like 20 minutes. I mean, like
okay, well, okay. I'll explain why it's confusing. Okay, look. Basically, there's this one time I didn't end, and you thought I told everyone I'm going to end. I didn't end. So you started. You saw that I didn't end. You ended your stream, and then I actually ended my stream, and then you started it back up again or some shit.
No, I was getting booted that night. I got booted again, like, 20 minutes after.
Okay.
But look, when Snaggy was at home, bro, when he was at home, that's why I asked, like, why he acting up. When he was at home, bro, Snaggy used to always end instantly, you end. Like, we used to
talk. No, I personally don't care about any of that, honestly.
No, I'm just saying, like, me and Snaggy, like, we used to always talk about that. I don't get it. Like, we a group, bro. Like we a group, bro. Like, if it don't matter, bro. Like, if I was RGS, you know what I'm saying, I'd be like, then you have a problem. But, like, we all a group, my nigga. It shouldn't matter. Like, niggas should be happy that, like, somebody else getting, you know, somebody else eating.
I agree. Again, you can eat all you want. I got no problems. Nothing like that. Here,
no,
let me.
I'm not going to do it no more. I'll probably be done streaming for a little bit. I'm just chilling.
Oh, my God. Shut up, bro.
It ain't like that. It ain't like that.
Hold up. Just stay on the line real quick.
All
right. You guys got to talk face to face.
Bro, I'm just trying to make my own bag. This nigga in L.A., like, I don't understand why he hating, bro. Like.
Schnaggy, come to my room. Come to my room, Schnaggy.
Yeah, come back.
Damn, nigga, I just got back down here, bro. You know this house is big as fuck, man.
Just come back upstairs.
Oh my God, I literally just sat down.
Fuck. Oh my God, what? Holy fuck! Everyone, shut up. Pammy, I'm so sorry. Pammy, I'm so sorry. I queef. There's a queef.
I'm literally suffocating.
You smell it? What does it smell
like? It smells like dick.
Yo, I'm about to kill her with that leg, yeah.
Disgusting.
Green guy, gotta kill her.
What does it smell like? Do you like it?
No.
It's good that someone said it's good that Schnaggy's getting exercise. All right, Schnaggy, sit down in this chair, bro.
Oh, my God.
Bro, you already squashed your last night, man.
Okay, so let's talk everything.
We had this question last night.
All right. Basically, I will say one thing. What? So, Cup was saying, Aiden, do you have a problem with me going live every night? Look, I'm just going to say one thing. There was one time I said, yo, guys, I'm about to end. Cuff went live because he heard that word. And then he ended his stream because I didn't end. I ended up streaming another hour. Then I ended my stream, and then he went live again. Okay? So, Cuff, what was your defense that you kept getting booted offline?
No, that wasn't that night. That was another night I was getting booted. But yeah, that night, you was about to end. I was about to go live. Nigga, I do that every night. Oh, God. Nigga, I get my goddamn view. Nigga, what are you talking about? I'm gonna admit it. Like, you damn right. That's what.
Okay.
That's what Snaggy do. That's what Snaggy. Me and Snaggy used to talk about it at home. That's why I know why
he acted brand new. I never go live after you.
What are you talking about? Snaggy.
On Jesus Christ on the Holy Bible.
Bro, I haven't gone live after Aiden ended, bro.
Aiden, you peaked. I mean, Snaggy, you peaked at views one night. You had like 7K. Soon, Aiden got booted, and you went live.
Talking about?
Like, we used to always talk about this at home. That's what I'm saying. I don't know why
you... Bro, I've never went live after Aiden, bro.
I don't know why you're acting different because you're in L.A. now. That's all I was saying. But it's already...
I'm acting different? How I'm acting different? You're the only nigga that's saying that.
We used to be in Discord talk all the time.
Hey, bro, what the fuck? How I'm acting different, bro? Yo.
Bro, I already said, bro, it's already squashed, bro. Like, I don't care no more. I'm just going to chill, do my own thing, bro. Like, I know I'm fucking... I'm chilling, bro. Like... It don't matter no more to me, bro. I don't care, bro.
Cause I could say something, but I'm not even finna bring that up, bro.
Bring what up?
Not even finna say nothing. It's all good. Cause bro, we all SSB at the end of the day. It ain't no point in having.
If you gonna say something, bring what up?
Cop just said I'm gonna say something.
Mute your stream real quick.
You want me to mute my stream?
Yeah, I want to see what he got to say, bro, because I'm like, that nigga acting weird.
Bro, I'm not finna beef with you, bro. We all SSB, bro. I'm not finna beef with you, bro.
I'm just want to know what you said. Like, you mute your stream?
Do you want me to?
Yeah, mute it.
Snaggy, you want me to mute it? I don't care, bro. Like, it's no point in this. Like,
no, I just want to know.
What are you trying to do? Like, it's no point in
this. I just want to know what he got to say.
All right, I'm going to mute it, okay?
Go ahead.
I called you twice to talk to you.
You
hung up twice, but you was in my stream. That's why I was like, why is he acting
weird
now? That's what I was saying.
But it's all right, though. Like I said, bro. Yeah, everything is straight, bro. I'm not finna beef with you. Like, I don't even know why they
trying to make it seem like we beefing. Yeah, it's not, bro. I'm never gonna beef with you, bro. Like, if anything, bro, we just put the gloves on and I'm gonna just knock your ass out and that'll be it. I'm gonna pick you up and we're gonna be good, bro. Like, that's it, bro. I'm not gonna beef with you.
Like, bro, you gotta worry about Sookie knocking your ass first. That nigga Sookie gonna beat your ass. We ain't finna get into that.
Saying, bro. You sent unnecessary hate to me, bro. You got SSB.
I sent hate to you? You was making tweets about me? How I sent hate to you? You was making tweets about me?
Bitch, I called you 30 times, bitch. Like,
that so you mad because I ain't answer the phone, bro? Are you serious?
Bro, I don't care if you don't answer the phone, nigga. You not my bitch. I'm just saying.
Then what is you tripping for?
Bro, I'm just saying.
What the fuck is this nigga tripping for, bro?
Just like, listen, just like that.
Like, bro,
like
I just said this shit was over with, bro.
I'm just saying, bro.
All right, he left the room.
I'm just saying, look, Aiden, just like that Kodak and Jack Boy let Kodak know that he was moving weird. I was just letting Snaggy know that he was moving a little funny. That's it. It was just some real nigga shit. I was just letting him know. I was just saying he was moving funny a little bit. That's it, bro. I'm finna go, though, bro. I'm finna go outside.
You're going outside right now?
What?
You're going outside right now?
Yeah, I'm about to go outside, bro.
And do what?
I'll see you later.
Do what?
Run. About to go jog.
Cap.
Why are people always beefing?
I know.
People beefing, bitches crying. Like, what's going on, Aiden?
I know. It's this house.
This is so weird.
This house, I'm telling you.
No, like that bitch crying yesterday.
Who?
But you're watching. I didn't know what was going on.
Dude, it's this fucking house.
Are you beefing
anyway? Oh, I keep shitting my pants.
I know. You can smell it.
Do you like it?
I love it.
Really?
No.
Remember when you thought the mic was muted and I said, and you said some shit like...
Yeah, I remember. Thank you.
Like when I shit in your face? Dude, 2 nights ago, Pammy did some crazy ass shit. Can I tell them?
No. What's wrong with you? Why are you dabbing up, weirdo?
Oh my god, they're saying bad script. The LA curse? No, this house is fucking haunted. This house is...
LA's so weird.
Do you like LA?
No. I miss Texas.
You do?
Yeah.
Do you want to go back one day?
One day. If you
if you allow me to one day.
I don't force her to fucking stay. They're saying you pegged me 2 nights ago. No, she didn't. You guys are weird. You know what that is?
Yeah.
I'm never down for that, by the way.
Never?
No. What the fuck?
You literally asked me, like, the other day.
She's fucking lying! Nah, Pammy, actually don't, because people actually believe that shit. You're fucking tripping. She's lying. I never gotten pegged before in my life. I would never let somebody peg me, bro. On some, no, no, I never did that. What? She's not the alpha in the relationship. I am.
No, I literally am.
No, I am.
I swear I am.
I swear I am. Aiden, have you ever gotten a rim job? What's that? You know what that is? What's a rim job?
You've had it done before.
I have?
You told me.
Not by you? No? What is it?
In the past, you told me.
What is it? What is it? What is it? It's where somebody licks your bum. Bro, I've never ever had anyone lick my ass, bro. Oh, have I eaten ass before?
Have you?
Have I?
I'm asking you. Have you?
No.
No?
Mm-mm. Shut up. What was I fucking? What were we looking at before this shit?
Legitimately, 14, 15-year-old kids pull up on him and go, "Aiden, can I take a picture?" Fuck me, like all of them, bro. All of them,
no, that shit is crazy,
bro. All of the fans, all Aiden's fans want him to fuck him. Listen, I'm telling you right now.
I like that, bro. SSB versus RGS. This picture is so fucking funny, bro. This picture is so funny, bro. Where you going?
I'm texting someone.
Okay.
Should I come back?
Yeah, come back whenever you want.
Busy?
Yeah. For real? Tonight?
Yeah, must be out your mind. You think we ain't spinning for bro? We spinning for show. Had a switch on me, not a 38 dummy, but we be spinning.
One dead and seven injured after Lizzo attempted a stage dive at a recent concert. Bro, it's not even funny, bro. You guys are so toxic. Why are you guys so toxic?
Drop my out, let me see them titties.
What the fuck is wrong with the cameras, man? Show the angles right. Cameras are literally off, man. At the wrong time.
Bro, what the fuck?
Oh, sorry.
Aiden, you are the most wholesome person I've ever seen. I just want to see you made me wake up in the morning. You made me a better person. You made me happier. Take care, King. Oh, I love you, man.
Shit, man.
Jesus
Christ. You come outside with
holy
this shit,
holy shit,
man.
That's a lot of money.
You just to come outside with, man.
Oh, can I hold it, please? For... yes, sir.
Just to come outside.
Oh, my God. Man. Do I look hard? Do I look cool?
That shit on her dresser, man. Hey, we grabbed that before we come outside, man.
Do I look cool?
Yeah, you look cool than motherfucker.
Yes, sir. I can't watch someone get banged because Twitch is...
My feet.
Quick flex. Ooh. Quick flex with right. The gang.
Oh, let's shoot. Go. What's up, bro?
Oh, what's popping, bro?
Fish, what?
Oh, my God. This is so random.
Yo, no. Oh, I'm right here. You can smack me, bro.
If I was home, I would be walking downstairs and there would be no conversation. It would be straight fist.
This is so random.
Yo, no.
Straight fist.
No, you get.
If you were calling my house. If you were calling my house. If you were calling my house. You know what I'm saying? But look.
The fuck
you can smack
this?
Me, though.
If he comes to me... I'm gonna.
This is so random.
Yo, no.
Get your ass beat. This is so random.
Yo, no.
Guys, I'm desperate.
Damn,
I'm
bro.
Whoa, this is actually
damn.
So random.
Ting talks on live, doesn't this talk in person.
Mom?
Bro, oh my god, that's actually really fucked. Don't do that, bro. You can't lie, though. It must be overwhelming for Aiden since he's basically the only person doing content in their content house, single-handedly carrying the house, to be honest. It might as well be Aiden's house now. I wouldn't say that. You know, like I said, everyone does their fair share. But I will say that, you know, the toxicity... I had to sneeze, bro. I hate when I have to sneeze and you lose your sneeze. I hate that shit. 100,000 people just watched that. All right, anyways. You can't lie. It is must be overwhelming for Aiden since he's basically the only person doing content in their content house single-handedly. Again, I mean, Banks told me he was going to start his YouTube channel up. Let's call Banks to see if he's still going to start it up. Matter of fact, let's call Banks on the fucking stream. We haven't talked to Banks in a minute. Hold up. I know that we're... But chat, like, let's be honest. What other content houses are there? Like, there's no other content house out there. Or am I tripping? But the TikToker ones don't count. AMP, do they have a house together? Hype House? That's what I'm saying. Those don't count, bro. Nuke. Oh, yeah, the Nuke one. Oh, yeah, yeah. If I make one, you guys already know it's going to be the SSB House. Who is that?
Right here.
Nah!
Yeah, how about this?
Oh, shit.
Y'all tell Rice if he want to, you know what I'm saying? If it's, oh, Aiden, he got to box me. 1646 Brick, baby.
Ah, oh, shit.
Oh, man. This Rice, I see why his name Rice.
Oh. Oh, what the fuck?
I see why his name Rice, bro.
I don't get it.
What's that supposed to mean?
Look at him.
What's that supposed to mean?
Rice. Look like he know how to cook some good rice, too.
No.
Oh,
chill
shit.
Out that shit.
Look at him.
Chill out that
shit. Oh, nah. That's not even funny, bro. Hey, I don't fuck with that, bro. ALM in the chat, bro. By the way, this is not real, bro. This is not real.
Young boy fans running from the police.
I don't mean to keep saying that on the stream. Go on right now.
Bro, you can say that word.
Okay, cool.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, I seen that Tory thing.
Can I say that word? Wait. Can I say that word?
Okay.
I didn't peep him.
Oh, yeah, I seen that Tory thing.
Can I say that word?
Maybe another month.
Go back, it's funny, finish it. Oh my god.
I got hoes running in and out, slamming it. I go by Young Boy and I zip you up from talking shit.
That shit. Chill out, that shit.
Oh boy. Hey, listen, Rice.
Oh my god.
Hey, y'all seen it the right, man. Tell him you got my brother Aiden, man. It's up.
Oh, shit.
I bet all my jewelry money out of that. We gon'
later, we chillin'.
Watch
this shit, I don't mean to keep saying that on the stream. Go on right now.
Bro, you can say that word.
Okay, cool.
Yeah. I love skin ass, bro. Can I say that word?
Maybe like another month later we chilling. Maybe rolling out. Maybe.
Okay.
shit. But KSI is wifing up a mid girl, and she, oh my god, and she's white type shit. I don't know, bro.
What?
Bro, I'm being serious, bro. Like, this is not me. I'm not making.
Whoa. What?
Nah, and this scarf is rare. I think it, like, it's one of those things where it drops once, and then it never drops. Like, bro, I need that shit back. Can someone tell her? Bro, I'm about to call her, actually. I'm about to call her. And Ellery just texted me saying, I'm about to be home soon, so hopefully she doesn't walk in on this. That'd be... Dude, I'm calling her.
Oh, that'd be fucked.
Press one if I call my ex. Bro, this is how much fucks I do not give. Wait, hold on. Where is it? Bro, I swear y'all... Do y'all remember her voice? Bro, wait, dude, there's no way she picks up, bro. Bro, there's no way she picks up, bro.
Hello?
Hi.
Hi.
I can't with you motherfuckers, bro. Bro, y'all is out of pocket, bro. Y'all is out of pocket, bro. Bro, y'all is out of pocket, bro. Bro, that, yo, controller, bro. Text her. I heard her voice. I heard the.
I don't think something like that's gonna ever happen.
You've been acting gay lately.
We do not care.
Hello? Hey. What are you doing? Taking your medicine? Yeah. How you feeling?
I keep coughing.
How you feel? I'm good. 30,000 likes and I'm dropping OnlyFans. Yeah, chat, we ended up getting 70,000. So.
So I can't get one?
We could just make content out there together.
I'm down.
Really?
I'm down.
Oh, God.
I told you, yeah.
No way. Just kidding, nah. We're not doing that, guys.
We're not?
No, babe, no. No, hell no, what the fuck?
Bitch, yeah, I got a Glock. I'll shoot this bitch. Look, I'm really about that life. I've been doing that shit. I'll stand up, and I'll fucking shoot some shit. Somebody and look, I'm not fucking playing. I got shooters all around me.
Okay. What the fuck is that, bro?
Oh, that's Skylar's Glocks!
Fuck RGS, bitch. RGS.
He's not mad about anything. Give him some to be better though, bro.
Hey, I'm not gonna lie, bro. Say fuck RGS. Yeah.
Don't involve me in this. Wait, are you still beefing or what?
Yeah.
With Rice? You're still beefing with Rice?
Yeah.
No way.
Yes.
Baby. You're so cute. Don't be with
Wait,
anyone.
Who's pot? Wait, someone said. Don't. Oh, they're saying don't say it, Pammy.
I'm not involved in this beef.
It's okay. You don't have to.
Whatever happened.
Stay out of it.
Yeah?
Actually, stay out of it.
I am out of it.
RGS is some fucking toxic fucks. Hold on a second. Everyone be quiet. Everyone in the chat. Shh. Oh, it was a silent one. Shit. Sorry, babe. Damn, drama alert. Team Aiden is winning. 90%. We up on the score.
Love, baby. Probably in the fastball, riding with the cap off. Pull up for the back.
I'm fire rise. I'm fire rise. Blueface fighting.
Already, we're. Okay, you guys obviously photoshopped this. You're fucking weirdos. When not to eat on his birthday. Stop.
Hey, hold it. I drove here in a raid playing ARM.
Yes, sir.
Sure hold on.
Cutie Cinderella, I'm on your side. I'm on your side, Cinderella. I'm on your fucking side.
No way.
Yes.
No
yes.
way.
Bye.
This is what I gotta do to make y'all rap. I mean,
yeah, I don't know. That cutie exposed. Wait, what's exposed? What? You know, the caption under this is cute couple. You know, I really would make some fucking, I really would respond to that, but you guys are fucking weirdos. You're gonna clip it, he's gonna see it, so no.
Baby, probably in the fast car, riding with the cap on, pull up with the bad bumps. Thinking the guy here, Captain, I'm not.
Got a new shorty upgraded 10,000.
He acting like she's a car. He said I upgraded 10,000.
He can use my girl and make it a joke, but when I do it, it's too far. Like,
yeah, bro, there's a freaking difference. You put your girl out there. You said, oh, I'm showing her off to the world. I'm gonna put her here. I'm gonna put her here. No, duh. You broke her out there like you're freaking Interscope and she's freaking Playboy Cardi. Certain actions result in certain outcomes. You put her out. You showed her off. You got to deal with the consequences that come with that. People making videos with her, her talking about you, her trying to profit off you. He doesn't have to deal with that because he's keeping his relationship private. Stop trying to equalize the both of them.
Rice blocked RGA. That's how you know he's too strong. I like that, chat. WSSB in the chat. Spam the SSB emotes.
Grading Aiden Ross's physique. So everything is clearly underdeveloped. Small arms, small shoulders.
Bro, you're rating me when I was 130 pounds. I weigh 154 pounds now. Can I get another physique rate, please? Because, guys, I've gained weight, and I look really good right now compared to what I looked a couple months ago.
Not very lean. Pretty much no muscle or size to his legs whatsoever. But you can see he does have a good V-taper. His waist comes in super small with decently broad shoulders. Back is also severely underdeveloped. So his current physique, I would give him a 1 out of 10.
Okay.
But I'm coming out to LA soon. So if you're looking for a...
No, go fuck yourself. Bro, you're a piece of shit.
I swear to God, I got your back, bro. Clickers, yo guys, it just changed two letters. Yo, chat, change one letter. Definition of mid. KSI girl looks like a supermodel. Nothing compared stop. To KSI girl. Stop. Yo, chat, change these letters type shit.
To what? Dickers? The reason Aiden is so pressed because he'd never pull that shit Rice is doing. Aiden has bro code. That's and a good heart. Thank you. I like when people recognize that I'm actually not a bad person. I'm a good person. I'm just in a fucking... LA's just a really shitty place. So I'm a good guy in a bad place. On the other hand, Rice is vain and has a huge ego. But ego's a strong word, and you gotta really, like, use that, and you gotta back it up. So let's see. Rice is the type of friend to throw low blows on his brothers when they beefing. He's so LA and will do anything to feel like he's relevant. Aiden Akarna, dude, is going to stay neutral. Thank you. Hey, man, I appreciate you everlasting.
Would you come up here and solve this problem for the class?
I can't.
And why is that?
Because I have a boner.
Oh.
I have a boner.
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 I have a boner. All right, no, boys. Come on, sit down. Class is not. Sit down.
What the fuck? Wait, why are you guys spamming BLM? What the fuck?
You know, when I was a kid, I used to think you were cool.
Hey, gobble me rice gum. You know I sucked your dick while you were drunk that night? You think I wanted to do that?
I did it for you. Because I thought you were in love with me. So now you're saying you're done to all your fans. Whatever. I'm gonna have to explain. So now you're gonna...
How does it do that? Is this Bryce Hall? Yeah, whoa, whoa. I want my twin to blow me up back up in Louis. Don't even put the looted chat. Calm the fuck down. Hey, baby.
Hi. Guess
who
I just saw?
Who?
Rice.
You just saw Rice? He's here? On God.
Yeah, I saw him and I was like...
Did he say anything to you?
He was like, hey, Pammy. I was like, hello. And I was like, what's up? Because it was funny how you were like, fuck them. And then I was like, are y'all beefing? He just like, was kind of upset.
The fuck?
That was so funny.
I'm actually going to go say something to him. He just talked to you for real?
Yeah. I think he's like, he knows that I'm not cool at what happened.
Chad's saying press him.
Can you?
Huh?
You gonna press him?
Yeah.
What happened?
I'm pressing.
I don't know. I'm bothered, but like, I don't know if you should press him. Blow me? Even though I'm annoying.
I want you to swallow water and then spit it back up into my mouth.
You can do that.
Really? Not on stream, because people are going to think it's like TOS and shit.
I don't mind if you do that.
The fuck? I was trending last night. If we delete clips, because that shit was not funny or pedo or TOS. Thank you. Good mods. You guys are so weird. Can't just talk shit about the Suns saying they don't deserve it, but let's be honest, if the Lakers were in chat, the Lakers would have beat the Suns. If AD was not injured.
Two eyes, man, Rice.
Bro, we already saw that, bro. What the fuck?
That's why I can't be no friends with no cat.
Hey, I will be there in a minute.
Look at everyone just watch. Go press him. What the fuck?
What?
Nothing.
What was it?
Show nothing.
Me. Why'd you look at me like that then?
There was nothing.
Go down.
No.
Go down.
No.
Go down. I want to see you.
No, Pammy. You don't want to see it.
Is it that?
No. Pammy, it's right there. No, Pammy.
What is it? Oh. Can I get
it? Really?
Yeah, it's kind
of hot. Imagine if men had a bra. Huh?
You have a dad bod.
I have a dad bod?
Yeah.
Breastfeed babies. But not out of their nipples. Imagine if men had to breastfeed babies, but not out of their nipples, not out of their lips, not the nose, not...
You're mad scary.
I was not scary.
So scary.
No, I wasn't.
Yes.
No, I wasn't.
Scary. Look at what you... Go back.
No, bro. We're not watching this, bro. No.
You look
the belly
so
button,
scary.
Not the
fingers. What are those girls?
They are?
Yeah. How did we go from this to?
Yeah, this shit is so unrealistic, bro. Do you remember this? Wait. Never mind. Huh?
We're fucking John Cena.
Yeah.
Ah, let you take it! I'll keep his snouts down! You reeling me!
Balls are so bad. Snacky the dog. That's actually really funny. This is really, really funny. You guys are so weird.
Are we getting a dog tomorrow?
Yeah.
Ashley?
Yeah, hold on. Alright, I'm muted. Bryce Gum acts like a spoiled kid who never has faced the consequences of doing something wrong.
He's stressed.
Bro, okay, you guys, that's Photoshop. I swear on my mom and dad's life that's Photoshop.
I don't think it's Photoshop.
You could tell it is.
How?
I
think it's just the light. And you're slouched over.
Bro, I literally looks like I have tits.
Yeah.
No, I don't have titties, though. You guys are making Wi-Fi jokes.
Please not get the sound, because... Oh! Get baggy.
Caption. Boost him up. Everyone go to famous birthdays and boost me up. And boost up Pammy Baby too. She's been romantically linked to fellow. I don't like how it's just been romantically linked. I don't like that. Famous birthdays, you need to fix that shit. Alright, I got through all my clips. What's going on here? Okay. I'm gonna join one of these rooms. I'm gonna join a quick room on this shit. Hey, guys. Hey.
Hey,
guys.
Yo,
Aiden baby.
What up?
Aiden.
Hello.
Aiden baby. What the fuck? All right. New York time, let's call Rewack. Oh my god, this... Bro, this... You're right, better pick the fuck up, bro. You want some? You do? You want it right now? For real? Over there? He's not a busy man. He told me he's going to be home all night tonight. He lied to me. Shit's just not right. I hate being lied to. It's just not right to me, bro. Where you act like this is actually really wrong. Why are you guys saying ironic? Call KSI. I'll put on text speech for a second. You guys can donate exclamation point, donate $10 text speech minimum. Make a film with Pammy. I will.
You will?
Yeah.
When?
Do you actually want to?
Me?
Yeah. You want to?
Hold my nuts, you big-nosed goblin toe, dirty ass boy.
Fuck you.
Tell Fulio to chill before RGC pull up with the sticks on him.
Shut the fuck up,
bitch. Keep worrying about the wrong
load on the chat, bro.
Smoking that bibby pack.
It's not even funny. Fuck you.
Talk to Rice, stop acting like some hoes running to other states and shit, SMH y'all brothers. If Rice moved out before you, would you stay?
Yes.
Smiley face.
This dude rewack, bro.
Aiden, I love you and you've helped me grow so much as a person.
I love you, man.
You've made my dick grow countless times just watching you on God, bruh.
Wait, what?
How can you say you haven't done any scams when you did the crypto scam a few weeks ago?
That's cap. Never done any type of scam in my life. I'm very, very vivid about everything. Very real.
1v1 me at holding hands, Aiden.
Is that the right word, vivid? Vivid means clear, no?
No, transparent?
Transparent.
Touch my chocolate starfish baby.
Huh? Everyone in the chat's
spamming
that.
Yo, can we join the server?
There's no way. There's no way you guys bought that. There's literally no way. So shut the fuck up, bro. Like, can you join the server? Okay, so yeah, if you guys want to get an SB1 New York, I don't know what React is doing. I'll try calling him one more time.
Come to Saudi Arabia.
I'm blowing his phone up right now. Like, hold up.
Aiden, baby, can you unban me from chat?
Ask my mods.
How does Pammy feel about your ex-girlfriend Stacy calling you?
We actually gotta pick the fuck up, bro.
Call Sheck Aiden, baby, fuck me.
I just wanna show New York, bro.
Man K really out of phase. He was OG.
OG on God. Alright, rewax it after my shower. He's down.
Say hi to Nick. Her name is Nick because she's trans.
Say hi to Nick. Oh, you're fucking weird, bro. You're not gonna get me with that shit, bitch.
Yo, Aiden, keep paying attention to how PPL treat you.
I like that.
If it's weird, confront it, and if they aren't genuine, then move on. Focus on family. So you gone go over Rice racist comment. He said replace the C in clickers to AN, which is hard R wow BLM in chat.
Put the BLM in the chat. I didn't think of it like that because I'm not a racist person, but I mean, if that's how you perceive it, that's how you perceive it.
You helped me through so much, thanks, bro. Keep your head up, bro. Much love from the UK.
Much love, motherfucker. What the fuck is that?
If I boost server, do I get booster roll?
Ask my mods. I don't run it.
I got to show you the before and after to my new room. Game room setup. Please kiss me.
Pammy's waiting on you. Are you Pammy? No?
Hey, any advice on self-confidence?
Self-confidence comes and goes. I think that you just gotta surround yourself around a positive people, positivity, and you know, you'll just continue to be confident. I mean, it's all about positivity. Nobody around you should be ever
judging you. Why don't you get Rice to move out then? Rice ISNT good for your group.
Because Banks and fucking Mike are not here to talk, so I'm dipping, bro. I'm being a bigger person, you know?
What KSI song? Banks didn't pick up her phone call because he was busy writing script, silly.
You guys think this shit is script? I'll literally go fucking, I'll go confront about it right now, bro.
Can you say, Joel, you're a bitch?
Yo, Joel, you're a bitch.
I look dumb ASL if it is fake, but bro, imagine a house with Zia's, Blue, you and Schnaggy. Rice gum weird as hell, get rid of him ASAP.
Facts. But I can't control that.
Summer free game, you could fuck her if you want. Rice so weird, bro.
Huh?
Today I saw a 7-foot guy. I suck his dick without bending over.
Alright.
Fuck Rice. Suck sick.
I'm all talk. Keep saying I'm all talk, bro.
How do you join the New York server and how much does it cost?
There's gonna be lists of prizes you could pay for. For example, like levels, different levels.
React to W2's diss track on Rice Baby Aiden, you big dicked clit destroyer.
Yo, if you guys got, we have a hype train started. If you guys got Amazon Prime, Twitch Prime, you guys can click subscribe right now. If those blue crowns actually, if you guys can sub right now, we got a hype train going.
Listen, Aiden, if Rice goes low, you go high. Now to work for me.
That's what I'm saying, and that's what I'm trying to do. Now people are spamming in the chat, all talk. Bro, I'll really go down there right now, bro.
My birthday July 13th, bro. It would mean... world to me if you guys wish me a... happy B-Day, my name Eric.
Happy birthday to Eric in the chat, man. You guys are saying I won't? No balls?
Ugly as shit and short ASF and you smell.
Thanks.
How you trying resolve someone else's beef, but not your own? Make it make sense.
It makes no fucking sense what you just said.
Love you, Aiden. Keep up the hard work, brother. One question, what do you think about FaZe K and GE might go to prison?
I don't talk about any of this stuff, bro. But... nobody deserves to, you know, really rot.
So MILF token wasn't a scam? LOL, double standard.
Bro, like, I made it very clear. I'm not even going to talk about it, bro.
Bro, on when New York drops IMA blow TF up FR, we gone be on top, my boy.
Again, bro, if it has high demand on this New York shit, bro, I'm going to go all out for you guys on God. But what are you guys more excited for, GTA? Or Minecraft.
I am doing a YouTube video where my religious mom reacts to your Seuss moments.
A religious video? Oh, well, your religious mom. Oh, I see.
Yo, what's up? I love you. I've been watching the streams for a min. I was just wondering if you could buy me a PC. It would make my year. I don't have a PC and you're the only person that I think is nice enough. Love you, bro.
Much love to you, Ashton.
Does Pammy speak Arabic? Cuz it says on famous birthdays that she was born in Dubai.
She does speak Arabic, yeah. She was born, yep, yeah, she was born there. You were.
When have I ever spoken Arabic?
I've heard
Yo,
you
can
speak
you
it.
Give a shout out to the boys, Bat Bat, and a shout out to Abu Badr?
You definitely do. Okay. I've heard it.
No, that's not Arabic.
Please sniff my smegma and lick my peen until the white curdled milk squirts out.
Someone said if 2K22 is good, are you going to play? I'll play it, definitely. For sure.
Aiden, can you please say hi, Brandon, fuck me?
Hi, Brandon, fuck me. I like dick. I love dick. I love taking dick.
Need to find my Pammy dog. Love you, brother. Hopefully I get to meet you when 22 drop will be
good
on stream with you. Remember my
it's
name.
Hard to find
much love.
These Pammies are rare ones. You'll find them once or twice in your life, maybe. Probably once in your life.
Can you give me the GWAK while I get pegged by Pammy? No homo.
Fuck you. Aiden, go bang on Rice's door. Go fucking fight him.
They want
to fight Rice right now. They want to press him.
You promoted MILF token and did a giveaway, and then after the fact said you were paid a bag
to
say
that no
one
that
should have bought
giveaway,
it in
bro.
The first
wasn't
place.
Me. What'd you say?
I'm down for you guys to fight. I'm
low-key
pressed.
You are pressed, too?
Hey, Aiden
That's
and Pammy,
saying.
I am proud of all the obstacles you guys have went through. Hope all is well.
I appreciate you, man. Blaze Muffin, appreciate you. Everyone dubs in the chat for Blaze Muffin.
Hey, Aiden. I am having a shitty time right now. I am tempted to commit suicide. I am not doing this for attention. Hit my IG network. Boston, that's the...
Listen, Michael, do not commit suicide. It's not worth it, bro. But please call
Let me fold you up and spit in your ass while Pammy watches. Then let me slap my meat stick on your nasty booty hole, baby boy.
You guys are fucking weird.
Yo, Aiden, can you please take a look at my Twitter DMs? I've been trying to get a hold of you since the 1st of January, and can I also get VIP, you bum bitch? I am a 7-month with...
How long you been subbed?
Pammy, baby, fuck me sexy.
I'm texting Rewack. Rewack said, I'm gonna say how long.
Pammy looking like a whole snack.
She is looking like a whole snack. Can I eat you? Why not? Rewack just texted back. What do you say? What did Rewack just say in the chat?
I put my whole life savings and my kids' college savings into MILF coin.
I'm sure you did. I'm sure you did, John. I'm sure you did. Varg, 6 foot 1,000 bits.
Aiden, my name is Humza. I love Earth Streams, Brody. Can I work for you? I am 16 years old. By the way, Rice Gum a bitch.
Facts.
Yo, Aiden Schnaggy was right. You better press that boy Rice for real. How y'all gonna beefin with each other
fuck
in the same
you.
House?
I'm gonna go over there and talk to him, bro. I don't give a fuck anymore, honestly. I got you guys, bro. I really don't give a fuck anymore. You guys think I'm all talking shit. I'm going on IG Live. I'll be right back. It's unmuted, so just, you could talk to them if you want. But it's unmuted, so don't say anything crazy.
If I fart,
Yes, but I don't give a fuck. I'm literally gonna go fucking talk to him.
Are you actually going?
I swear to God, I am.
Chat. Dude
had the audacity to talk to my girlfriend and shit. Fucking weirdo.
Hey guys.
Schnaggy! Come on, bro. Ready to go press his ass. I don't give a fuck anymore. I'm on IG Live. I don't give a fuck anymore, bro.
I was beating my meat, bro. What you want?
Nah. Like how you were yesterday.
Bilu.
I'm on IG Live, so don't say anything, you know what I mean? Like, don't say...
No,
but I do want to fuck the shit out of you.
It's okay.
Would you like that?
Oh, shit.
Wait, Schnaggy, I can't see. Shine your light.
Call back.
Call you back.
Shit, what are you doing?
I don't give a fuck, bro. Motherfuckers saying I'm all talking shit. I don't give a fuck.
You all talk.
I don't give a fuck. Open up, pussy. Open up. Nah, you want to talk all that shit on fucking Twitch and shit? Open up. Open up, pussy. Not cuff him, Schnaggy, bitch. Open the fuck up. Stop being a bitch.
But I ain't on shit, bro. Open the door, bro.
Yeah, nah, he's not on shit. It doesn't even matter. We just want to talk.
This my man. I got to be up here with my man.
Yeah, nah, you just wanted to talk, right? You just wanted to fucking talk. Don't be a fucking pussy, bro. No, you're being a bitch. Open the fuck up. Open up. Open the fuck up, bro.
Bro, I ain't on shit, bro.
He's just up here, bro. You're making sure nothing happens, bro. You're being a pussy, bro. You're the one being fucking scared. Open up, bro. You wanted to fucking talk to Pammy downstairs and shit. You won't come back up. Yeah. You won't come up, though? Come the fuck... Bro, open the fucking door, bro. Open the fucking door. Why are you being a bitch, bro? Seriously, this shit is really childish. I'll end the live, but we should fucking talk it out, though. Like, fuck. Nah, bro, like, you're just on some weird shit. No, bro, I don't even want to, bro.
In the live, bro.
Because I want motherfuckers to understand that I'm the one... I'm the one trying to squash this shit, bro. Like, you're the one that took this shit next level, DMing people, like, on some weird shit. Nah, bro, you're the one who crossed the fucking line. You're the one who fucking crossed the line, bro. I don't give a fuck. Nah, he's not gonna attack you, bro. Open the fucking door.
I'm not on shit, bro.
Just open the fucking door, Rice. Why are you being a bitch, though? Why are you being a bitch? I don't get it, dog. I don't get it. Why are you being a bitch? Bro, I genuinely feel bad for him, bro. I genuinely feel bad for you because you're fucking sad, bro. Like, yo, everyone, if you're not already follow my IG right now, first of all. 116K, that's fucking wild. But I'm going to be posting on my story what the fuck happens. Rice on some pussy-ass shit. Julio Fulio said I'm going to call away. Yo, Julio. Julio, pull up. Nah, Julio.
Rice, fuck you talking about?
Bro, I don't give a fuck. Julio is not opening the fucking door. Like I'm actually about it. I'm with Schnaggy. I'm not scared at all. I don't give a fuck. Julio.
Hey, we smoking rice, man. We smoking
bro,
rice.
Bro, you see how fucking pussy he is, though?
Yeah, what's going on? Why he scared, man?
Snaggy. He's being a pussy, bro.
Well, I just want
to talk to Julio. I just want to talk to him.
Put him on the camera.
Man, Julio, go tell that nigga to open the door up, man.
Put him on the camera, man. Put him on the camera.
He's not opening up, bro.
He won't open up. He's opening the door.
No.
Man, he's scared, man. He's doing all that talking.
He's a pussy, bro.
Man,
Julio, we're really about it, bro. Like,
that's what I'm saying, bro.
That's on the six. That's on the six, man.
Hey.
Yes, sir.
Hey, listen, real quick, man. Hey, Aiden.
Ooh.
Yeah.
Yo.
Hey, man, that man's scary, man. He just talking. He want to play
he's
on
scary,
Instagram.
Bro. That's what I'm saying. He's scary. He's on nothing, bro. He's on nothing. He's being a bitch.
So what he said? What he saying? What he saying?
He's just saying, we'll talk about it later. We'll talk about it later. He's being a bitch, bro. Fuck it. Should I break his window? I don't give a fuck.
But you want, he want to deal.
Back your stream, you might as well,
he want to deal.
Bro, he literally ended my stream yesterday on some weird shit. Make play with my money and shit.
I heard about all that, but that shit had me hot, bro. On game,
that's what I'm
bro.
Saying, bro. You gotta pull up, bro.
Hey, I'm a call you, bro. I'm gonna be on the way.
All right, hit me after the line. You're scary as fuck. It's kind of sad, bro. It's just actually kind of fucking sad. This motherfucker Rice won't even come out of his room to have a conversation on an Instagram live. You're really a bitch, bro. I feel bad for you. You're the one who went low. You're the one who went low and wanted to fucking DM people on some weird shit. I'm going back to my Twitch stream. I don't give a fuck. You see who the real bomb on. Rewax, stop fucking calling me, bitch. Go to my Twitch fucking stream. Twitch.tv/AdaRoss. I'm still gonna be posting on Instagram, bro. So go to my Twitch, twitch.tv/AdaRoss. We're starting with 85K. Go on there right now. Come on.
Bro, relax. Stop fucking calling me, bitch. Go to my Twitch fucking stream. Twitch.tv/AdaRoss. I'm still gonna be posting on Instagram, bro. So go to my Twitch, twitch.tv/AdaRoss. We're starting with 85K.
Ass. Why are you laughing?
Who you got winning?
Let me see how hard you can punch. It's a boxing glove right here.
Hold on. Who do you got winning a fight? Me or Rice?
You.
Okay. Good.
Here. I'll let you punch me.
Nah, I'm not gonna punch you.
I want to see how hard you get. Can you fight, bro? I don't even know if you can fight, bro.
When I'm mad, I don't give a fuck. I don't fight fair, bro. First of all, I don't fight fair. So, for example, like, let me tell you something right now. I don't fight fair. If somebody does some shit to me, I swear to fucking God, bro, I'm gonna fucking fuck them up, bro. Like, I...
Really? You're being an L-mans right now.
I'm not being... I was up there with you, bro. I'm just saying you all talk, bro.
I'm all talk. I literally went to his fucking...
Well, fucking hit me, bro.
I'm not gonna hit you.
I'm trying to see if you can
Snaggy,
fight.
Snaggy, I'm not
can
gonna...
Can you fight, bro?
Snaggy, I'm not gonna hit you, bro.
Aiden, baby, fuck me in my ass.
Listen, bro, listen. Go up there alone? I will go up there alone.
Yeah, go up there by yourself and see what happens.
I will go up there by myself. I will go up there alone. Listen, I do want to say one fucking thing, though. I do want to say one fucking thing. A lot of you guys, if you're not in here, you're not following me, bro. All I ask, if you guys got Amazon Prime, Twitch Prime, you guys click subscribe and sub for free. If you guys do, just hit that follow button, bro. I don't even know what to say anymore, bro. Like, at this point, Rice is on nothing, bro. Rice, you're a bitch. Like,
I'm talking crazy
because I'm allowed to talk crazy.
Talking crazy.
Bro, he's a bitch, bro. He is a bitch.
Ooh, he's talking crazy. I like that. Like that shit.
Like at this point, bro, like
say it to him again. Look in the camera and say it.
Rice Gum RGS, you're a bitch, bro. You're a bitch. Straight up. Alright, I'm gonna say the first two words and you're gonna finish it. Rice, you're a bitch ass.
Nigga. Shit. That was, all right, let's redo it. You got, yeah, you got to get it. Okay, okay, okay. You ready? Ready? Hold on. Let's redo it. Yo, Rice, you're a bitch ass
nigga.
Shit.
Say it like that. Say it like that.
Yeah, yeah.
Say it by yourself.
Really?
Yeah. Say it by yourself.
Like.
Say, Rice, you a bitch ass nigga.
Don't do it.
Nah, I was just playing. You good.
Okay.
I was just playing.
Yeah, yeah.
I'm a W man, though. You
yeah,
said,
no, yeah,
I'm
yeah.
I'm
yeah.
with you.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
I was in the middle of beating my meat. I came outside and I just, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah. yeah, look, man, I don't know what to say anymore. I you guys can't say anything at this point. I went to this motherfucker's door. There's nothing more I can even fucking say. Rice, you're probably, is he in the stream right now? I feel like he is in the stream if he is in the stream. No, he's not in here. But he'll see this. I know he'll see this, obviously. He'll probably end up reacting to it and shit. By the way, Rice, you go live tomorrow. I'm unplugging your fucking internet. You wanted to unplug my internet, so I'm doing it to you. So I'm not letting Rice go live tomorrow. I don't give a fuck. I don't care. I'm just kidding. Nah, I'm not gonna do that. Again though, go alone, go by yourself. If I go, the next time I go, I'm alone. I'm going without any cameras or streams on. There's no point. He was being a bitch, bro. Like, you know what I mean? Like, what's the point? What's the point? I don't even know, bro. Like, this is fucked up. Hold on, Rewack. Just wait, bro. Wait, please wait. Anyone got the IG live? Anyone got the IG live, bro? I wanna literally rewatch that shit. I know. Was I pressing him?
Yeah.
I was pressing him for real.
He was scared.
He was. He literally closed his blinds.
He was so scared.
He closed his fucking blinds, bro, on some weird shit. He closed his blinds. That's bad.
Yeah, you had him shook, bro. And then you had Fuli on the live, bro. He was shaking. No bat.
Really?
He was shaking.
Bro, you know when Fuli was in there, you sung.
Yeah, I know. I totally forgot about it. I said Rice, though. I said.
Yeah, I saw that. You cracked it. Rice. Yeah, but you got to chill, you know?
Hey, Fuli, I'm a bitch, bro. I don't want no smoke.
Nah, it's okay. He knows you didn't mean anything.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah, you good. But nah, bro. Shit's crazy. Just know I'm on demon timing. And, you know, I'm down to box you, Rice. I'm down to fucking throw hands, whatever the fuck you want to do. Actually, we don't even have to put gloves on, bro. I'll just try to go in there and fucking fight you, bro. I'll beat your ass.
You go in there bare knuckle, just beat his ass?
I don't give a fuck.
You don't give a fuck?
No. I don't care, the fuck.
Bro, you are not intimidated at all, bro. You gotta like say some umph when you say that, bro.
I bang on his fucking window. I don't have to be intimidating. I already pulled up on him. He did nothing about it. You did nothing about it, Rice. You're a bitch.
Shit, it's the Big Aiden, man. Y'all gonna put some respect on my man's name, bro.
Oh, they will.
It's the Big Aiden.
They will.
Everybody spam me, it's the Big Aiden in the chat, bro. You the new bully in the house.
They're saying go alone, pussy.
Go alone?
Should I pull up alone right now?
Yeah.
Like right now?
Yeah.
Bro, it is 10 p.m. So just go to fucking sleep, childish looking ass.
Chad, shouldn't Eddie go alone, bro?
If I go alone, should I fucking...
You go alone.
Cut the camera? Like no cameras at all? Or go live?
I mean, I think they would want to see you, though. Aiden gonna go. I'm gonna let Aiden go up there by himself, bro. That nigga start beating your ass. I'm gonna go up there, bro.
Oh, put the phone in your pocket. It's good. I could put the phone in my pocket.
Yeah, you could just do that. I'm gonna be outside though, just in case a nigga start beating your ass. I'm gonna come up there.
He's not gonna beat my ass. Why are you even saying that?
I'm just saying.
But he won't. You know what you say instead?
We got two pair of boxing gloves, bro.
But here's what you say instead. This is what you say instead. You say, in case anything goes crazy.
Yeah, in case anything goes wrong.
Yeah. Like, what the fuck, bro? Like,
my bad. My bad.
Call Z's. I'm gonna call Z right now. It's a good idea.
You doing too much talking, bro. Just go up there, nigga.
I did do the talking. How about he pulls up on me?
He ain't did that.
So I'm saying. I'm up on the score. Yo, Z. I'm live right now, but I pulled up on Rice, and he locked his fucking door, and he closed the blinds, bro, on some bitch shit.
He's scared of you?
On God he is. But I was with Snaggy, so should I pull up again by myself?
You gonna throw the hands?
I wanted to.
You gonna throw hands with Rice?
Yes.
You gonna beat his ass?
Yes.
What is it, y'all? I haven't been paying attention. What's going on?
Nothing, bro. He just does some foul shit. He thinks he can get away with it. He's immature. He's just a weirdo. Do you think I could beat his ass?
I think you can do whatever you can jump onto.
Thank you, Z. Why was he laughing like that?
Go there by yourself. Go. Right now. Come on. No more talking, bro. So he don't got any excuses. No cameras. I'm not up there. I mean, there's going to be a camera, but he's not going to know. No talking, bro. Come on.
So look, you want me to go right now, pull up on him, no camera. So leave my phones in here, leave everything in here. Go talk to him. Chad, do I bring a phone, yes or no? I feel like I should go live on IG or just leave it in my pocket type shit so he doesn't. I could put it in my pocket and act like I'm not live.
Yeah, you can do that.
Should I do that?
Come on. Come on, bro. Come on.
What are you doing, bitch?
Yo, come on, bro. Enough talking, bro. It's over with. After this, if you go up there and he don't do shit and he ain't on shit, bro, it's over with. You went up there by yourself.
All right, how about this? You stay outside downstairs.
That's what I'm going to do. I'm going to stay outside.
Down the stairs?
Yeah.
All right, fuck it. Come on. All right, Pammy, again, this is going to be unmuted.
They're just asking about your dick size.
What'd you tell them about my dick? What? What do you mean? You actually said that?
Yeah. I swear to God. I held the thing. Tried my best.
Ain't no fucking while I'm in here, buddy. Okay? All right, come on. Why the fuck you sit down? Get your bitch ass up. Let's go. Come on. We finna end this shit right here, bro. No more talking. If he ain't no shit, he ain't no shit, bro.
Facts.
If you beat his ass, you beat his ass.
Should I bring the gloves or not? No, that's weird.
Nah. You actually, he hit your ex up, bro. I don't got no respect for that nigga, bro.
Wait, what?
He hit your ex up, bro. I don't got no respect
for him. On some weird shit. Alright, bet. Come on, fuck it.
Alright, come on. Let's go.
Bo, go live and put it in your
pocket. Are you gonna tell him more fucking exposing things?
Do I not answer the question?
Alright, give me a hug.
Why?
Because I'm not gonna get beat up, but I might get a scratch.
No, I'm not gonna let you get beat up. I'm not gonna let you get beat up. Alright, guys, if they start fucking, I'm out of here. Just letting y'all know.
No fucking.
Alright, come on, Aiden, come on, bro. Get your ass.
Alright, Pammy, can you talk to my chat? I'm going live on Instagram chat, right here, my IG.
Pammy, are you gonna talk to them?
So you're gonna go beat some ass?
Are you gonna talk to them?
Do you want me to talk?
Yes.
Okay.
Are you going to?
Promise?
So I'll
answer
their questions? Answer their questions, but don't.
Honestly?
Honestly, but...
Honestly?
Yes.
Okay.
Baby, you won't expose
her
anything?
No.
Why are you
like
this way?
You know, Eden can't fight.
All right, Snaggy, we're live right now, bro.
Live?
Yeah.
I'm gonna wait for people to get in here before you go up there.
Wait for people to get in here?
Yeah.
All right, bro. What'd you want to say? So when you're live, you're gonna say something.
All I'm saying, bro, I gotta dap you up. Just in case, you know.
It's
what I'm
not
saying?
Gonna go bad.
You know, I love you, bro. I don't want shit to go bad up there, bro.
All right, come on. Let's go bang on the shit.
We can't have you over there like that, big dog. Come on, we got
the fuck.
You guys at different parts of the house. Come on, man. You gotta stay on your side of the house, big dog.
Yo, Rice being a pussy. You really told fucking security to stay outside of shit, bro.
Come on, big dog. You gotta go on your side of the house, man. I'm over here for a reason.
Yo, Rice is a fucking pussy, bro.
Are you serious, bro?
Are you fucking serious, bro?
Personal security.
Nigga that calls security, bro.
On God, he's weird as fuck.
I got you, man. I'm sorry. I can't have you on this side. You gotta stay on your side of the house.
No, on God, he's actually fucking weird. On God, like, on God, you're not fucking with me.
I'm not.
Did he act? You. No, you're probably my live or some shit.
No, I'm God. I gotta be, man. I gotta
no,
be.
He literally told you, like, to not fucking, like, let me come in.
Yeah, I can't let you on this side. This is his side over here. You gotta stay on your part of the house.
No, he's fucking weird. No, Rice, you're actually a bitch, bro. Rice,
hey,
you're a fucking bitch.
You know, your neighbors be tripping.
Hey, man, come outside, bro. Y'all was doing all that talking, bro. Come on. You got security now, my nigga? That's what we doing?
You know your neighbors.
Man,
he's actually a fucking bitch. He's actually a fucking bitch, bro. Nah, I'm actually gonna go. I'm going to Banks, bro. I don't give a fuck. Bro, he's got a fucking. This is fucked up, bro. On God, he's a bitch. On God, he's a bitch. This is fucked, bro. Hey, yo, hold up. I'm going back this year. I'm getting Banks on this shit. Hold up. He's not here?
No.
Fuck, bro.
What happened?
Security.
Yeah.
I'm back on the Twitch, bro.
He called security.
Bro.
He called security.
Yeah, he said we couldn't go back up there.
It was like the guy there.
Yeah.
That was security, bro. No, like literally the guy was there. Rice told the guy, I'm just gonna call Rice.
What? He's not gonna answer.
The security was outside, a bitch, bro. Oh my God, that's fucking weird. Wait, what did you tell them?
Huh?
What have you been telling them?
I don't know. I don't remember.
He said, nah, you good. Just keep doing you. Bro, chat, this is not fake at all, bro. I swear this is not fake at all, bro. This is not fake at all. He called security and told him to wait by his shit. I swear to God, bro. I swear, bro. I'm not even joking, bro. Like.
Why are you pulling up this house?
That's what I'm. Me?
Yeah.
Because they were all telling me to pull up.
You trying to fight?
Look at his Instagram story. I just want to see what he had to say. What did he put on his story? Aiden's child just thought he was the bros. Fuck him.
He posted it?
Yeah. Chad, should I just leak his number right now? I'm just kidding. Imagine if I did that. That's crazy.
You good, bro?
Nah, like they all actually think this shit is scripted and shit. Like, chat, I'm literally leaving tomorrow. I'm leaving this fucking house. I'm not being here anymore. This shit is fucked up. Like, he went against the bro code. He's fucking weird. Like, I'm actually out. I don't give a fuck, bro. Like, you guys will see, bro. You guys will see tomorrow. Yeah, we're actually leaving. I swear my life, we're actually leaving. Chat, all my entire life, I will be in another state in 24 hours from now.
Did you tell them that I cried all day?
No. Then you guys can tell me if you guys think this shit is a fake fucking script and shit. Do you know where you're going? I'm not saying where I'm going. I'm not saying where I'm going. What about Shnaggy? Come with me.
Yeah.
Of course,
yeah.
Bro.
Yeah. I'll go. Now I gotta go with you everywhere you go, man. You're my man's, bro. I can't let
shit
happen to you, man.
People are so fucking.
What about Pammy? Bro, Pammy's obviously going, dumbasses.
They think we're going to Canada.
You know what I wanna do right now?
Huh?
Sit back like you did. Bro, you got something to drink? You got some waters in here or something?
Here. Unopened.
Thank you, bro.
Gotcha, bro.
Hey, yo, if you guys are new to the stream, make sure you guys hit that follow button. If you guys got Amazon Prime, Twitch Prime next to your names, you guys click subscribe and sub for free right now. But here you go, right here, as you guys can see. Shit. Appreciate everyone subbing up and shit. Appreciate all the new follows. Bro, I'm not gonna lie, this shit is just weird at this point. Schnag, you are a real one. They're saying you're a real one.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Say on God. On God, we're leaving. I swear on God, I'm leaving LA. I swear on God, I am. On God, on a heart, on heartbeats, on everything I love, bro. I'm literally leaving LA. Like, yeah, I gotta put on everything because people think I'm fucking lying and shit. You'll see, bro. You'll literally see. Like, you guys are fucking weird thinking I'm capping and shit. Just put on everything I love. And by the way, if I could move anywhere right now in the world, it'd probably be New York. I wanna go to New York. Right? New York's the best.
Let's get a dog and dip.
Yeah, I know. We literally are, bro. I'm getting a puppy. I'm fucking... By the way, you guys want to know something crazy? The place... I'm going to tell them. The place where Rice recommended me to get a puppy, you know what happened to them after I paid them? They deactivated their Instagram.
What do you mean?
As soon as I paid them, like, the money for the puppy, their Instagram just deactivates. On some weird shit. You know what I mean?
So you're not getting a puppy?
No. I am getting one still from another breeder. But the breeder that Rice recommended to me, they DM me. And or like Rice on the DM me. I paid for it. And then their Instagram just deactivates.
I'm not good with dogs, so don't talk to me about dogs.
How do you not get it, bro?
I'm saying I'm not good with dogs, but I don't talk
to But how do you not get what I'm saying? Okay, listen. I paid somebody money for something.
Right.
And they deactivate their account. What does that usually mean?
No, nigga.
Oh, no, don't tell him. Do not tell him. He needs to figure this out. Okay.
Oh, they scammed you?
Yes, bro.
How much?
I'm not saying it on stream, but a lot. And a lot, bro. A lot.
Damn. That nigga Rice hit a lick on you, bro.
I don't know if he got a split. I don't know, bro. I don't know.
Damn. You definitely got to beat his ass now, bro. That's a... I know you was getting a nice-ass dog. That's a lot of money, bro.
It's fucking crazy.
How you gonna get the money back?
I'm hitting my bank.
Can I pay you back in the money?
You would?
Yeah. And, like, not money, though. Like, just pay you back from them scamming you.
How would you pay me back? How would you pay me back? Okay. Chat, you know what I feel like I should... I'm not gonna say how I'm gonna get back on Rice, bro, but I feel like I should just have motherfuckers just like... I don't even know, bro. I don't even know.
Have you ever had Cane's?
Yeah.
It's so good.
Yeah. It was mid when I came down here the first time.
Mid.
Yeah.
They don't have it here.
They do have it here. Remember?
It's like an hour away.
Yeah, it's still here.
Yeah, me and Zane and Tommy and Royce, we went an hour away.
Okay, so we're gonna go eat some Cane's when we escape this house.
Yeah?
Yeah, the place that we're going. Mm-hmm. They got hella Cane's.
Yeah, sign me up. I'm down with that.
That's what I'm saying.
What the fuck you laughing at, dumbass?
You're just funny, bro. Leak his number. Nah, bro. I'm not leaking shit.
Damn, bro. You really was trying to go out there. That nigga had security waiting.
Security, bro.
That wasn't even 10 minutes ago. That nigga had security already.
Motherfucker's weird. Chat, what, stop talking about KSI. I'm not talking shit about him. I like KSI. Like the fuck? Weirdo. What time is it for you motherfuckers? For me, it's 10:15 p.m. Text me the time that we gotta leave, please.
Okay.
Do you know what I'm saying?
Well, yeah, that was pretty straightforward.
Okay.
Wait, am I going with y'all for real? Because I don't even got no bags packed. Am I going with y'all for real?
Pack. Like, actually pack right now.
Like, right now?
Pack. Go tell Luca to pack, too.
What time are we leaving?
Just pack right now. Don't worry about it. Just pack.
Alright.
You're a real one.
True. Okay, me. Shit. I'm black, I'm sub.
We're just getting in the lane.
Yo, CDD2 with... What? What?
We're just getting in the lane and just a road trip?
Figure it out. Yo, CD, thanks for the 50. Get the subs. Everyone put dubs in the fucking chat right now, bro. CD, thanks for the 50. Appreciate you, big dog.
Hey.
You want some... You do? You want some dick? All right, anyways. But nah, bro. Everything's fucking crazy right now. Everything is actually crazy. Yo, Jaden and Dean with the 5 gifted. I appreciate both of you. Chat, I'm dropping SSB World New York. It's still got to drop. I'm calling Rewack right now. We're dropping New York. I'm promoting New York. I'm going to show you guys New York right now. Let's do it. Also, is today Friday? Yeah, it is. Did you text me, babe?
No.
Text it to me. Hey, Rewack, let's go ahead and get everything promoted. You want to first just promote the Discord real quick?
Yeah, I can spend. I was going to send you the connection.
Rewack, baby. Bro, nah, guys, I'm not ending stream. I'm not ending stream, chat.
You give me like a
hold
time.
Hold on, Rewack, please. Chat, I'm not ending stream. I'm literally. Okay, cool. That's when we have to leave the house.
Yeah, around that time.
Okay. Can we go a little bit after that?
That's the Discord mods.
Yo, mods, go ahead and spam that up. Discord.gg/SSBRP. Once we implement the Minecraft server as well, it'll be ran on this Discord as well. Chat, I'm dropping a GTA 4 map. It's on GTA 5. It's called SSB World New York. It's going to be GTA Roleplay, and we're dropping a Minecraft server. If you guys are interested in, like, faction servers, prison servers, Hunger Games type servers on Minecraft, and a lot of shit on GTA, join that fucking Discord. We got a lot of shit coming. Rewack has been working really fucking hard. W Rewack in the fucking chat, W Nerd. We're going to be giving away tons of prials, tons of crazy shit. So get prepared for that. I know a lot of you guys want to become Twitch streamers out there, right? There's no good games to play. There's maybe GTA and fucking Call of Duty. That's it. So right now we're going to make a fucking a brand new world, and it's called SSB World New York, and we're going to make a Minecraft server to expand gaming and save gaming, because gaming is down bad and shitty right now. So join that fucking server, mods. I need to keep spamming that Discord. Keep spamming that shit. We're going to look at... Can we get a first look at New York right now, Rewack? Just a quick glimpse.
Yeah, I'm going to start it, and then I'm going to send you the thing. Please, for the love of God, do not, share screens while you're joining.
Rewack, I think we're going to... Launch day will be Sunday. Tomorrow, when I stream, we can just do pre-orders. So you guys can start buying prials tomorrow, and Sunday, we're going to be ready to play New York.
You don't want me, because some people were already getting the prials.
Oh, it's already out?
It's not a hard link.
Wait, prowls, you could already buy the prowls right now?
You want me to link? It does it all by itself. We don't have to give roles, answer tickets, or use that.
It's automatic.
That I made. It does it by itself.
Okay, cool. So chat.
Want me to drop the link in there?
I'd rather we just do pre-order starting tomorrow.
I sent it to you. I mean, there's a good amount of people in here too, though, too. That's the other thing.
They're saying the server just crashed. Okay, here.
What server? The Discord crashed?
Hold up. That's what they said. Alright, guys, I made a tweet. Rewack and I are gonna pick 5 people out of this tweet. I don't care who you are. Give me
my
something
thoughtful. About to crash, just a heads up.
Give me something thoughtful on this. I'm giving away top tier prio for SSB World New York, which is my GTA server we're dropping on Sunday.
I know a lot of you guys, like I said, want to become streamers, YouTubers, whatever, bro. This is your fucking chance. I'm telling you, bro.
Let's just give them. We'll give those people that win. We're just gonna give you coupons on the store to make it 100% off. So you just buy.
So they get a free trial, right? Okay, cool.
Yeah.
Everyone, go to this tweet right here. Make sure you follow SSB World RP and make sure you obviously follow my Twitter. Go to this shit right now, guys, and just go like and retweet it. I want a reason why you deserve top trial. Tell me about yourself. Tell me you want to become a streamer. Tell me, bro. Talk to me. You know what I mean? Talk to me. Like, tell me that you guys want to fucking, why you want this shit. Why you know what I mean? Like, tell me why. What was I going to say? And yeah, guys, I think.
Are you lagging?
No, I think you are.
What the fuck?
I'm not lagging. I'm not dropping any frames. Jada, thanks for the gifted subs. Guys, again, come to this tweet if you guys are interested in this shit. If you guys want a way to, don't even put like proof. I'll just believe you. Just show me, like, just show me why you want to get in. Like, reply why you want to get in this shit. Rewack, the people we do choose, chat, I'm gonna choose the winners on stream, but the people we do choose to win, Rewack, I want to also put their streams up on Times Square.
Yeah, we can do that. It's still
cool. So, chat, as you guys know, the world is going to take place in New York. I already told you guys this. I'm going to be putting your guys' streams up on Times Square billboards all the time. All sorts of crazy shit, like, all the time. So, that's what we got going on. I want to put a lot of people on with this server. I want to help change lives. And when it comes down to the Minecraft shit, it's going to be also another life changer and shit. So, but this shit's going to be fun. Yeah, your Discord's bugging for me. Yo, Dean. Thanks for the 25 gifted subs. I appreciate you, bro. A lot of you guys are next up. Exactly. I'm going to get a bunch of streamers, rappers, YouTubers on this shit. So, yeah, make sure you guys don't miss out on this opportunity. Seriously. Can you check Twitter DMs on stream? I can't do that now. This shit's bugging. What's the server, Rewack?
Hold on. One sec.
SSB World.
That's not going to let you join. Like, that's not how to join this. Are you trying to do the Discord?
I want to just share the Discord real quick to everybody.
Oh, discord.gg.
I'm going to copy the link one more time.
discord.gg/SSBRP.
Cool. Oh my god, this shit's packed. Make sure you guys join the server.
Don't click to see how the people joining because your Discord. It's gonna crash.
Oh, I see. Okay, let me just close it then. Chat, what are you guys most excited for? Minecraft or GTA? Be honest. What are you guys most excited for? Minecraft or GTA? I'm excited
for Minecraft.
Me too. Honestly, I'm excited for Minecraft. I know Pammy's excited for Minecraft.
Aiden, in our chat right there, that's the store link. They already have it if they're in the Discord, but those are three $100 gift cards if you want to give them out.
No way.
So it'd be whoever types it first will be able to get them.
Dean with another 50 gift that everyone put W's in the fucking chat for Dean. Wait, we're giving away $100 gift cards? Right now?
Those are only three $100 gift cards if you want to give them away. The gift cards, the way it works is like if people aren't greedy and they just buy like tier one or something, like multiple people can use the same gift card. But like if they want to be greedy, you know, and buy.
Oh, I see. Okay, so basically, Rewack, so automatically when I select these Twitter winners, can I just choose which ones to get the gift cards to?
We'll make separate gift cards for them because they're going to have just the 100% off instead of...
I like that poll. What are you guys most excited for, GTA or Minecraft? Yeah, a lot of people... It's 50-50, which I like to see.
Minecraft. Minecraft
one is go vote
in the announcements in the Discord in the SSB World Discord. Go put in the announcements. It's a green check marker and X. If you have Minecraft Java Edition,
yeah, a lot of people are saying GTA though. We'll see. I think GTA is better for content wise, but the Minecraft one can be better for content wise too. Either way, the SSB World shit is taking over, and I promise you that if you're in this shit and you're making content, your Twitch and YouTube and TikTok views are gonna go crazy. So this is your guys' time right now to fucking take off and start your gaming careers. It's the summer. I know a lot of you guys are out of school. You're not maybe that much into work. A lot of you guys are really looking to become streamers, YouTubers, content creators, etc. It's your time, bro. It's your time right now, guys. And you really just, you got to just invest in yourselves. Invest in the nice setup. You guys got going on. You don't. What you go crazy and take off. I really am. DP said 100 gifted if you don't have. What's your Twitter? I don't have it muted. I swear to God. I swear to God. Make sure you guys come to this tweet, bro. Don't miss out. Do not miss out, bro. You know I've been making videos for you and shit. I really want to evolve into streaming, creating my own content, mean the world. I like this guy. I'm gonna give you top tier pride. I'm gonna read some through some of these replies right now. Fuck it. Cutzing, you're getting pride on my server. I want to work my regular day job and come home and stream every night. I have a character. A lot of people can think I'm funny. 17-day subathon late year. I retired, but. Hey, man, you know what? I fuck with you, too. You're in.
Yo, if you share the Discord, before you do this, what? But I laid out our Discord so they can't see our previous messages or anything, but they can see the link and the 3 gift cards because they're 4, 8, 12, they're 16 digits long, kind of like Microsoft points were. So it'd kind of be a race to see who types that shit out.
Back, bro. Trust me. Dean, thanks for 25.
The top voted server has 2,700 upvotes and the biggest Minecraft servers like... listing website, so we could easily get 2,700 votes. Like,
Minecraft's not the hottest anymore, but we're gonna bring it back. You got it. That chat.
Fun,
I think is you gotta
we
expand.
Can all play with one another, with everybody like in the chat and stuff. Everyone's playing with one another. It also makes the community stronger too, because you're playing with people you meet in the chat.
Chat. You guys are saying don't get Dream. Listen. Wait, why? What happened with Dream? Why don't they fuck with him? Why are they saying El Dream? Why don't they like him? Why don't they like him? He's cringe. They don't like his fan. Okay, well, look, bro. Everyone's welcome. You know what I mean? So, like, let's just chill for a second.
Before you do this, if you move our Discord messages to the main screen, before you put it back on what you're screen sharing, then you can say, these are 3 $100 gift cards for the store. And then whichever person... drag over our Discord to your main screen... Okay.
Wait, is it linked to the same donor box, by the way, or no?
No, we had to switch to Tebex. That's why we're able to do the coupons and why I asked you for your...
Got it.
Why I wasn't able to do it.
Got it. Okay, cool. Fire. I'm really excited, Rewack. Rewack, I know you've been working really hard on this shit. Rewack's really been putting time in. Rewack, how many slots can we guarantee on the GTA New York server? Out of time. How many people can be on at once?
Personally, I don't want to manage a bunch of people because I think that made it hard for us. So I'd probably just do 70 or 80. Just so then it's kind of more exclusive. We don't have to micromanage.
No, people. I want to go 100, I think.
You want 100?
Yeah.
All right, we'll just have to have more staff then.
More staff. Fuck, I forgot about that. We're going to have to hire some good staff. Are we ready for Sunday to launch? Could we launch Sunday?
Yeah, I've just been working on the Minecraft server. That the GTA thing's good.
GTA's already.
Yeah, I've been grinding the Minecraft because that's what I'm excited for because that's what I came from way back in the day. Was
me
Minecraft.
Me too. We need some staff members. Okay, so I'm going to start fucking looking for staff members. I'm doing interviews tomorrow, guys. I don't give a fuck. I'm doing interviews tomorrow. I need to find staff. Need to find more people to give free prowess doing shit. We're gonna hype this up. Tomorrow, I will be streaming. I'm not ending right now. Can we check out New York right now?
Yeah, sure. Before I link it, though, screen share this because we
Yo,
can't
Marley,
show
you're
this.
A demon. Marley, you're actually a demon. W's in the
just screen share our Discord VMs, and when it pulls up, then I'll explain what it is, or they'll probably just figure it out on us.
All right, one sec. Yo, W fucking Marley, bro. Marley, you're really a demon, bro. I missed you, bro. I've seen this dude in my streams for a while, long time. Make your mods staff. I could definitely do that. All my mods and VIPs, you guys are going to get prials, by the way. Might not. I got you guys, bro. You guys are all getting prials. How are you doing all this and moving? I'm not moving. I'm just leaving this fucking shitty-ass toxic house. But the grind never stops. July is going to be my most memorable month for streaming because I'm streaming every day in July for you guys. And I love you guys. And, yeah. Okay, you want me to leak our DMs? What are you saying?
Yeah. I already just typed out what it is.
So all right, should I show the screen or not?
Yeah, I'm saying share the screen because that's why I put all those ticks above so it won't leak any DMs, just that.
I don't want... Are we just leaking those numbers that we're going to give the people on Twitter more numbers?
The people that, like, you're selecting from Twitter will get their own specialized numbers. Like, we'll DM
them. All right, you guys ready for me to leak $300 right now? I'm leaking it. Make sure you guys open the store.ssbworld.gg right now. You got to open it right now. I feel like we're going to crash this shit. Remember last time we crashed it? Uh-oh.
Yeah, I mean, this is a bigger company, so hopefully...
We'll see.
Yeah.
All right, guys, here we go. Here we go, chat. I just farted again, sorry, guys. We're giving away 3 top-tier prials right now, bro. You guys ready? If you don't get it, you can pre-order your prial right now. You can pre-order
prials. These are $100, and we'll do one top-tier.
Oh, these are
These are $100 gift cards. So, like, you know, you get a gift card balance at, like, GameStop or something.
You guys ready? Uh-oh, I think they're saying the store crashed. Did it?
It looks like they enabled recapture where you have to click the box.
Yeah, I gotta capture this shit right now. That's crazy. Nah, I'm here. Okay, I see. Okay, so chat. Tier 1 prio was $26. Tier 2 prio was $53. Tier 3 prio was $76. Tier 4 is $100. We're giving away tier 4 prios right now. YG Mario, thanks for the... I don't put W's in the fucking chat, bro. I want to give away some tier 6 prios, though, Rewack. Can we give away some tier 6s?
Yeah, sure. Let me go make...
Chat, that's the top prio. That's the most mileage you're going to get. But basically, how the prio works is you get a certain amount of miles in the queue. It's the same shit as last time. Okay. Marley, you're a fucking demon, bro. W's in the fucking chat. Where's the store? Murat with the 10 gift to my boy.
How many top tier gift cards do you want?
All right, look, you gave me 3 tier 4s. Give me 3 tier 6s. Okay. I'm just giving these away to the chat right now. Fuck it. This is your guys' chat. Chat, this is your guys' chance. The people that are on Twitter, you guys are getting your codes for yourself, like Rewack just said. I'm giving away the codes right now. How do they redeem the code? Oh, card number?
It says it right.
Got on it. So look, this is what it looks like, chat. Look. Right here where it says card number, you guys type the card number in, okay? I'm literally gonna leak it on stream right now. Y'all ready? Tell me if you're ready, guys. Tell me if you're ready. Bro, this is scary as fuck.
There's also a 10% sale going on right now too.
Fire. All right, they're all ready. I'm gonna leak the tier 4. So tier 4 is about to get leaked right now. This is the second best prio. Sorry, third best. Then we're going to leak tier 6s, which is the best. Tier 4 is getting leaked first. Here we go, chat. I'm leaking them right now. The first one is... I'm going to type it in with you guys. Fuck it. I'm going to type it in with you guys. 9, 5, 5, 6, 3, 2, 1, 7, 9, 9, 1, 3, 8, 8, 9, 5. Redeem it, guys. I'm not redeeming it. Good luck. Only one person out of the 100-something thousand got it.
Oh, you don't want to show the messages? You're just going to type them like how you do on Rubet?
I think it's just fun doing that, yeah?
Okay, I mean, that works either way. Then I'm just going to send these to you now for the 230.
You're saying I got it. Crashed. I got it. Wait, are these unlimited cards?
No.
Why are they all saying I got it, Rewack? We whack!
It crashed, so maybe that is why.
No way it crashed. Oh my god.
Like, Tevex is broken for me, so I couldn't tell you.
Shh in the chat. Shh. Don't say W stream. Stop. Stop. Nah, you guys. Stop! Guys, seriously, don't. Guys, stop. Rewack?
Yeah, it's broken for me.
No, okay. Rewack, I might have to go.
Are you leaving now?
I might have to. Might have no choice.
I understand that. Pretty toxic situation I'd probably leave to.
Yeah. If it crashes, chat, fucking Christ, bro.
If it crashes, let's just have him go to the Discord right now. Make sure you join our Discord.
Yeah, spam the Discord up. Don't end. It's literally not my fault if I end now.